sucks too, because I'm looking forward to streaming.
I am on.
I don't need to have admin, bro.
My fault.
Guys, I need mods so I can make tonight so I can upload my shirt.
No. Come back.
Okay. If you're not gonna talk, if you're not in the truth. Wait, Trip.
Oh my god.
At the start of the show. Do that at the start of the show.
Bro, who do you got winning the Royal Rumble match? Who do you got winning?
Let WrestleMania be on another Saturday, bro. Please, I need it. Just in case you let me be on Saturday. It's on a Thursday, bro. I'm not making it. I can't. Trip's not gonna do that. If you can't come on Saturday, my bad. That's a huge problem, not me.
Manny,
it's not if Jake wins, he's not gonna win at all. Me, Jay Mysterio, the most
Let's go, Luke. Stop the music.
Can I get admin so I can give myself my shirt?
Bro, Luda, fit it. What's your name? Luda, the guy with the shirt profile picture. What's your name on Roblox?
Stop the music.
Bro, who's 24k, Elijah?
See,
what
my
build,
though?
We need a lot of people in the, in the VC.
No, that's not good.
That's what I'm saying. If people are not is
remove Lucas, bro.
Lucas doesn't even talk.
Lucas is on hush mode. Lucas is on hush mode. Lucas is on hush mode.
Manny, stop.
Let me know when we're viewing so we can talk about the matches, please.
Lucas is on hush mode. Lucas is on hush mode, bro. Hush mode.
Bro, kid, what are you wearing, bro?
Bro, I didn't want to be like I was Baron Slayer up here. Gimmick, so I just decided
bro.
To look like a random hobo off the streets. Yeah.
I need admin so I get my free MO shirt.
Bro, what are you wearing? I told you before. Why are you wearing a suit with John Cena hair, bro?
Trip, can you at least
Baron Slayer and Ryder.
Yeah, yo, if he loses the hardcore title, that's gonna be tough.
Oh my god, okay, hold on. Move.
I'm not losing the hardcore title. What don't you understand?
House combat.
Either turn on your mics.
What we're talking
shut
about?
I literally beat up Cassidy and I beat Jake. I'm not losing this title, bro. Trip even knows it.
Cassidy's not a hard win. Anyways, I'll be right back.
Okay, everyone. Predictions. Who do you think's gonna win the IC title? Do you think he's gonna lose or win?
I think KG's gonna lose. KG let me come back on him, so I think A's gonna win, to be honest.
Alright, Manny's getting muted.
Let the man
mind. I'm turning your stuff down.
We don't talk about how I don't have.
Because I'm trying to talk about the match. KG versus Vanwood.
Are they viewing us?
That's a good match. That's actually a good match, bro. That's
bro,
literally a clean.
Camera right here, bro.
Especially.
Both of them are experienced as being world champions. They know how it feels to hold a world title. Now actually seeing them go one-on-one with each other is pretty exciting to see who will win that match. My pick, honestly, will be Vanwood, because Vanwood, let's say he knows how to get the job done. You got a point there, but that was only at Turmo. The question is, can he do it again?
Is Cam? Okay.
We all know who's coming out of that. We all know who's coming out of that match.
And our final topic, since everyone ruined the other topic, since they kept talking over me.
No. Listen. Who's winning the Rumble?
I'm recording on the no trick. The thing is, like,
I got my bet on CM Punk.
The thing is, Trip, you guys don't have a stream key. You have to wait 24 hours to get a stream key.
And yo, can somebody give me mods so I can get my shirt for free MO?
I'm on the panel, Chris. Is Chris in the call?
No.
But
our final topic of the day is it's the Royal Rumble. Now, we don't know who's in the Royal Rumble yet. We already know Baron's up there. I think Chaos is up there. But, my pick, if they're in the Royal Rumble, to win it.
I'll let Chris come up.
Gotta give it to Chris. If he's in the Royal Rumble, that's my pick to win the whole thing. And I'm sorry, this is pre-recorded, by the way.
Man, shut your bitch ass up, Mr. Money, man. Get the fuck out of here. You're literally a faggot. No one loves you, kid.
Bro, I did the name, too, and I started...
Yo, whoever's doing that, just remove him.
Yo, please move Manny down, bro.
Yeah, just remove Manny.
Put him down.
Yeah, remove Manny.
Oh my gosh, Jay.
We all know that no one loves
KG, you have a push call there. Admin, you can remove him.
Hee, you got a point. Chaos did win the EWE Royal Rumble.
He's not going to do it again. It was one hit wonder.
You never know. He hasn't.
He's saying Chaos is a one hit wonder. Oh, damn.
Dang.
Oh, I can.
Who said that?
Oh, I can move people.
I got my money on Bobby or Punk.
Bro. Why are we allowing like 20 people to speak? It should only be like 4.
Yeah. That's what I'm saying. Allow the people who's on the pre-show panel, basically.
Cassidy's not leaving that.
Hey guys, bring me up to the pre-channel. Panel, please. Please, please.
Lucas can see an audience since he doesn't talk. Alright, guys.
Well, that's it?
Yeah.
Well, yeah. I'm saying Chris Michaels is my pick to win the whole thing.
This guy standing on the table, acting a fool.
My bad. Long time.
Chris Michaels. We got 35 people.
Because Chris Michaels, he has experience of... not really experience, but like... He's been winning a lot, okay? But I think Chris is ready to take his career to the next step and win this Royal Rumble.
We have some requests. I'm gonna let Jay up. Jay Mysterio is fighting Jake Lesnar.
Yeah, well, I haven't got the chance to talk to that match. I'm gonna, since everyone's talking over me. That match, I think Jay is gonna reign supreme and prove everyone wrong that he is gonna be a long, long hardcore champion.
I think Jake Lesnar is winning the title.
Well, no doubt, no doubt. I'm not saying he's not my pick, but Jake, he definitely did retain the titles. Like, he retained it at Survivor Series. He won the title. But Jake, if anything can happen. But
yo, I'm gonna look if they have a HBK pink attire.
I think Jay Mysterio is gonna win this. Improve URWC that it's his time.
Yeah, I'm gonna go along with that. I think Jay. He beat Jake once, right?
Yeah. He beat Jake once. I'm so sorry.
This
about
is just
that
an RC. Just an RC.
Jake Lesnar is the beast, man. He's a beast, man.
Well, let's get on to the other match we haven't got to talk about. Match, the Inferno match.
Oh yeah, I can't wait for that.
It's a long rivalry, and this comes to the end tonight here at Royal Rumble. Both of these men are going to go at war with one of each other, and one of them is gonna be burned alive. You got the dead man Undertaker. You got also Kane, too.
Undertaker, Kane.
My picks are Kane. He made a statement last term, and he's gonna go into millions across the world watching and make his statement again. And he, not only that, he also called KG out. KG the Hitman Hart.
He called me out.
Yeah. Next match we're getting into. I told you before. No. Like a beast in the jungle. In the heat of the. Oh, wait, I see title match, okay. Awesome.
I might be a little biased.
Very, very deep trucker. He's not only facing against the Chosen One, Andrew McIntyre, and also Justin Reigns, okay? And the final opponent, Various White, former URWC Universal Champion.
Stacked card.
I might be a little biased.
Stacked card here. Various is my pick to be the next IC champ.
You know what
I'm looking forward to? The Weeknd performing.
Oh, yeah.
Speaking of the Weeknd performance, that starts at 7 o'clock or 7:25. Okay. I don't even know. Speaking of matches here tonight, we're starting to match off with the parkour match.
Match coming up.
It's J Nation.
It's not.
It's J Nation.
Oh, it's J Nation.
I might be a little biased.
Nation is coming out here.
I might be a little biased after having an IT title, but Orange Cassidy is not leaving with that title.
Yeah, I'm saying
he doesn't have what it takes.
You never know.
He's been holding on to it with a string. He can only win a hardcore match.
Yeah, awesome. He won it back. They gave him his title back. But
keyword
he also
game.
Defended his title against Dante. And we're here. We're starting off a pre-show match right here. J Core against I don't know who.
I can. Bro, let it go.
Bro.
And Geo Hardy.
Geo What type of song? The audio is so bad. Why is the bass on that song?
Bro, you can't get in people's faces when they're doing their
dang. Who y'all got?
Oh, for this match or for whatever match?
For this one.
Well, Gio.
Gio's looking nice.
Yeah, he's looking nice and fresh.
He looks ready.
He's ready tonight. But Jay also coming off a devastating loss.
I don't think Jay got what it takes.
Yeah.
I think Jake is losing this one.
Probably affecting Jay because knowing that Jay won that match right there, he could have became the next NYC.
He did make it to the pre-show, so we'll give him that.
Let's see the falls.
Made it to the pre-show.
Now let's go.
Let's see if he.
I don't think he's got it. I don't think he's gonna go out big with the pre-show.
Ooh. And Jay.
Ooh, maybe I'm speaking a little too soon. Maybe we spoke too soon about Jay.
Yeah, maybe we spoke too soon about Jay.
I told you, he's gonna pull up.
Let me go to the commentary table for doing this.
True.
If we're actually commentating.
True.
Oh yeah, my bad.
Do you guys want to go to the commentary table?
Guys, I can't. I don't have.
Thank God. No, I'm gonna stay quiet, guys. I'm gonna be on the pre-show panel.
I got you.
All right, true. So we could talk more. Oh shoot, I'm feeling the wrong Jay. We need cameras out there. Come on, we need cameras, people. I can't see the hell, so it's like. I really
can I get mod?
Astro, come on, yeah.
That I have like multiple times.
Yeah, trip. Can
refs,
I get a
refs,
mod?
Tell the refs that we need to turn into camera.
He just brought me.
And Gio, okay, is it 2-1 or that's still a plan? Oh, we're here now? Okay.
Hey, Trip, real quick, can I get a mod? I need
mod. Don't botch, don't botch. Yes! I did a botch, okay. Jay Core.
Oh,
Gio getting his first ball here.
Yeah, why don't you get everybody who is on the thing out here? So we actually have
yo, Trip, can you tell the refs to become cameras? We have too many refs out here. We got like 1, 2, 3 refs out here for a pre-show match.
Okay, Gio, go. Oh,
it looks like Jay is rushing here. He knows Gio. He's on match point. Get this far right here. He's right. He's over.
Gio said comeback time. I think that could be ended.
Jay, oh, Gio, oh, what the hell? Oh, Gio lands over here.
That was a flung at the death, so I think the fall still counts.
This could be clutch moment for Gio.
Clutch moment for Gio right here. Both 2-2. Jay needs to be careful.
Gio's playing off very passive.
He is.
Jay's holding his ground.
Gio knows the pressure. He's really in deep pressure. But I think Gio can handle it. Oh, Jay.
Gio takes just a little bit more damage.
Getting Gio down to yellow. Down to red and is over.
Jay wins. Ring the bell.
What an upset.
Really upset.
All of us take Gio, but not knowing Jay will come back.
We gotta respect Gio.
Can I get mod?
Can we clear out ringside so we don't have so many people here?
You are WC Royal Rumble is gonna start soon.
Can we clear out 7:25, people. I'm looking for something real quick, but I will.
Your choice, guys. Do you want to clear out ringside so we don't have so many people here?
Yeah, there's too many people. I can't even see what's going on.
Yeah. Read the people that. Okay, hold on. I'm sorry, y'all, but some of y'all have to die.
I'll give the names and then you read.
Some of y'all have to die. Why?
Alright, we need, sorry,
you have to die. I'm sorry.
Could I also get mod?
Red, you have to die as well.
Oh no, wait, that's
Planet, you also have to die as well.
That's me.
I'm sorry. Oh. We got
I'm part of it. Wrong kill.
Alright, I'm still not done yet. Cassidy has to
kill. Don't kill me, I'm part of this.
KG died.
Bobby! You have to go, man. You gotta go. You gotta go in the crowd.
Get Android out of here, too.
Android? Oh, okay.
And Chris.
No, Chris is coming.
Hey, who said that? I'm going super kick.
Everybody go to this corner for commentating.
Those
where I'm at.
Died.
Just so we can he can light everybody up, wasn't?
Space. Android, I'm so sorry, man. I'm so sorry.
You almost killed me.
Bro, Rebel, stop. We need space, man. Stop.
And Cassidy. Cassidy's back here too.
Cassidy, you gotta go, man.
I think we can talk to Cassidy. We can talk to Cassidy. We can talk to Cassidy.
Bro, I've almost been killed like 10 times back here. Alright, spread out the different tables. I'm taking a Spanish table.
Wow, we're also here. Since, we're also here.
Hola.
Great, we could talk a little bit more on the matches right here. I actually need to,
Listen, man, this is Spanish table. Please hop with you, but
hola, hey, so the Spanish table.
No hablo inglés.
No hablo inglés.
Red, head on over to the Spanish table.
I can't speak Spanish for my life.
I don't speak Spanish either. Speaking. Spanish people are gonna be. Let's go!
Here it comes.
I'm coming to the Spanish table.
Bobby Ryder. This man. Wait. This man.
This dude took over.
Didn't I beat him?
I'm looking for something.
Let's go! Bobby's winning. I don't care who it is. It's me, KG.
Making his way up to the top. This guy's pretty good. I see him going far in the future.
Yep, you can't sit in these chairs for some reason.
Very bright future.
Does that give like too much to the thing? We don't talk about how I don't have a chair. I think right after needs to go.
Chaos here. Just sit over here.
Oh my gosh. Can you?
No, the chair next to Craig.
Why are you facing that way?
Oh, hey, Red, sit down.
No, damn.
Just get a seat.
Get up.
He glitches in with like a laughing emote.
What's up? It looks like Chris
who's
has like
VC we don't talk about and commentate. Who's in VC? No.
Fit and planet.
I'm talking about the people in there, like, what's it called? Online. Except Lucas, cause why not? Speaking of future, you could also say
now.
This is actually a futures match right here.
A bright future.
This is about to get interesting.
Really interesting.
All right, what's the predictions?
I think I've
got an Oscar. Oscar's winning 3-2.
Well, you could say Bobby Ryder has defeated Gio before.
He's also.
But Oscar Murphy is a fresh heel.
But Bobby also has an loss on his record.
It's because most of these commentaries are in DC.
Did he really just do that?
Oscar Murphy's got this one, I'm pretty sure.
Someone's got to tell Red.
Go backstage or in the crowd. I like his game.
Android's here too.
Why is...
I got it.
Just tell them first. tell them that we're streaming. Let them know that it's streaming.
We're not live, it's just like, I wish we were, but like, the stream, we need a stream key.
Yo! Never mind. Red's being annoying, so just let him go.
Oh, wow. Okay, here we go.
We are volunteering up for starting. Cameras, though, so if someone wants to be a camera, they can.
I can.
This is gonna be a good match.
Okay, really don't do my chair. No, get out of
here. Fine.
Oh, Oscar!
Yeah, I gotta hit the sit.
Starting off the ball. Wait, right? I think.
Let me view them. And who got the first fall? And oh, Bobby Ryder!
Bobby again! Red thinks the reason we're killing him is because he's black.
We didn't talk about that.
Bro. Yo, Trip, can you hear me? Cause if you can you like tell people to not come to commentary?
Oh.
Just tell them after this match.
Big damage on Oscar.
Like, Oscar, okay, have to get that here. Here's the deal. Y'all can come to commentary, but at the main show, y'all have to be off of commentary.
He hit the knee strike.
Oof, a tie.
A tie.
That's a huge tie right there for Oscar.
He connected with the pump knee strike. Dude, every time I go too far, it doesn't turn me the way I want to. Do that, it turns me.
I feel really bad not commentating this match because I have to, like, I'm doing something.
By Bobby Ryder.
Trying to find.
Bobby Ryder does it. Everybody's predictions is correct.
It was 3-0.
I'm gonna be honest, I think Bobby Ryder deserves a championship shot soon.
Yeah, he's been winning a lot of matches. The only match he has lost, I think it was against Chris Michael.
It was to the 3MO's new member, CM Punk.
Oh, Austin's on the ground. Bobby?
Yeah. Bobby, my prediction was wrong.
It really was. My prediction was wrong as well.
Wow, I thought Oscar Murphy could take it home, but I guess he couldn't get the job done tonight.
Both men did put up an incredible show.
You're 0-2 with picks. Lucas is right. Chris right now is 0-2 with picks.
And Buddy Murphy floats off in space. So why are we sponsored by Pepsi? How did this happen?
No, we're sponsored by Cricket.
Yo, just don't say anything to Red, bro. He's just gonna...
Actually, we're sponsored by Tommy Mixage Whiskey.
Alright. So... Someone tell... Alright, Lucas, just, what's it called? They could be, in commentary. At the main show. Alright.
We are 5 minutes away.
Or just a week. 5 years away from the Royal Rumble. That's hard. This is gonna be a good pay for you people.
I'm sorry. That's when I hit my 2-key.
Important security message. Your computer has been locked up. Your IP address was used without your knowledge or consent to visit websites that contains identity theft virus. To unlock the computer, please call support immediately. Please do not attempt to shut down or restart.
Yeah, Red is gonna join us. Just don't talk to him.
I gotta trim it some, and then,
are you guys ready to see some stat cards?
Really excited for this Royal Rumble. There's always a marketing here. And this and tonight, someone's marketing will begin here tonight. There's always gotta be a step one here. So that person's step one, whoever wins
will
the Royal Rumble.
The Royal Rumble. It could be Ted.
Yeah, it could be Baron. It could be anyone.
We don't talk about how I hate the kayfabe.
We suck at kayfabe.
Cut that out, bro.
Hey guys, let's just take a swig of our Pepsi.
Yo, pass a Pepsi, bro. I'm thirsty. I came to the arena and I'm like, bro, where's the drink, bro? Yo, KG, you wanna commentate? Well, there's no suits, but we can stand, I guess.
3 minutes till we start here, and the crowd is fire up.
Yes, Lucas.
Sold out arena.
Look at the fans behind us, screaming.
Going nuts.
Look at Nikki and Oscar dancing. They're hyping. They're hype.
Everyone's here excited here tonight, and
the stage is beautiful.
Yeah, the stage is amazing. Everyone is ready here tonight. And I'm sorry, Red One, you have to go because the show is about to start.
No, Red was going to stay. No, Red was actually going to do something. Ken, no.
I'm sorry, I fling.
Ken, no.
Move.
That was perfect.
Lucas, I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
This old comic thing.
Yeah, that's what we're doing.
So
do not
get
the perfect position.
Sorry, VIP.
Perfect. I'm literally at the edge of my seat right now.
I did, because I killed Red Bull. And just,
It was an accident. Did not kill Red Bull. He's actually
going
to join us.
Going nuts. The crowd is.
Red Bull's in BC. He's actually going to join us. But he's on me.
Sold out arena here.
Yeah, Lucas is
Yeah, same.
Two more minutes until this pay-per-view erupts. So the match starts.
This is
This is where legends rise. This is where
Just keep true. Keep true. He's fine.
What do you
the
guys
road
think
to
about
WrestleMania
this?
Begins tonight.
The road to WrestleMania starts.
Oh shoot. Okay.
This pay-per-view is for small talent to get their big wish tonight to go and main event WrestleMania.
WrestleMania, all eyes on you. All eyes on you. Nobody wants to miss this chance to main event the grandest stage of all WrestleMania. Who did it?
I have to kill Basic.
Alright, bro.
38 players. At the Royal Rumble.
I'm killing other people. I'm killing other people with the right here, bro. Like, get out the damn way, bro. They're literally in the way. J-Way literally knocked me off my feet, bro.
I will kill Red Bull, but I will kill
you. You're not J-Way. Oh, you're J-Way. Oh, you are in the court. Why are you knocking me off my feet? If you are, you're in my vision. I'll write it for you. I'm gonna
call you. We're almost about to start.
How'd this place fill up already?
40 players.
Cause it's the Royal Rumble. What you mean?
Everyone getting hyped.
It's fucking God.
Isaac Mercury is gonna be number 30.
I can't sit anymore. I cannot sit anymore. I cannot sit anymore. We might have to sit in our chairs, bro. Not working for me. Oh, perfect.
AOKG, can you tell Trip to kill this Rey Mysterio?
And we are now officially a minute away.
To kill them?
Yeah, because like, I try to say go back to the crowd, but they're not even listening. They're gonna come back.
40 seconds left.
Shoot, I need my thing ready.
Is he admin?
Yes, he has mod.
I want mod, guys. Please, Trip.
Trip, you're not giving mod. No.
20 seconds left.
Unmod all and give us mod if you can.
Alright.
Nah, that's a terrible idea.
Okay.
And now we're gonna count down. 10.
Jay, can you be commenting?
Sure, Fat Nick.
The fuck? No, my goodness. Alright.
Why is Ryder here?
Let's get started. The review.
Why is Ryder here? Is Ryder in DC?
He could be commentating if he isn't. If he wasn't.
Anyway, if he's commentating on Roblox, then he could stay.
Like, that's what Ryder did for the
way. Here we go. Oh, shoot, I played at the wrong time.
Let's go.
Trip, can I have my mom back here tonight? Hyped up 42 players here. Like, I didn't even know this.
My ear pop
just
fell out.
Alright, I can't even hear the theme.
Welcome everyone to URWC Royal Rumble. As you see the Hardcore Championship. The Inferno match.
It's our fire went in here tonight.
And after that, the tag team championship match. Universal Championship. And after that,
the final man is very white.
I don't know why we're announcing a pay-per-view at a pay-per-view, but nonetheless, Clash of Champions, May 26th.
Every title on the line. That includes tag titles, global titles, world titles.
We need another Money in the Bank.
The following contest
is for what?
It's for the hardcore.
There we go.
Kick things off. Ooh, with the hardcore with title the hardcore match. Hardcore title match.
Is Jake even here? I don't see him.
I guess he is.
And here.
Here comes the former champion, Jake.
Look at that.
East incarnate, Jake Lesnar.
Jake Lesnar surprisingly lost his hardcore title to Jay Mysterio, and he wants it. He's gonna earn it back. He wants to earn it back here tonight.
Yeah, this crowd is hyped.
This crowd is absolutely livid.
41 players here.
Almost a full house.
And the entrance of Jake Lesnar is upon us.
Jake the someone killed Blaze. Too.
Yeah, kill Blaze.
TP basic to me. TP basic to me. Basic J Ban to me.
Kill Blaze, Shadow. Yeah, that's it.
Here comes the hardcore champion.
What's your predictions?
Jay Mysterio. I'm thinking
Jay Mysterio's coming to the ring.
I've gotta
go with Jake. Jake is the beast and he's got this in the bag.
Get it right. Okay, there. Okay. 619 error. That's what Jay Mysterio wants everyone to remember. This 619
error. Okay.
These two have absolutely hatred for each other's blood right here. Hatred for one of each other. And tonight, this is gonna come all to an end. 44 players. Wow. Wow.
Humbles attract.
And rising.
Ryder is here. Yay.
FUKG. Someone said FUKG.
That was not cool.
That was Mac.
It's Mac.
Hardcore.
All right, we're getting this. Well. This party started. Oh God. Uh oh.
Is he good?
Good. He's holding X key. And oh my goodness! Oh my goodness! He's got a new.
Well,
Jake wins it. Jake wins it. Well, oh my goodness! Oh my God!
I lagged out.
Wins. Jake.
Oh my
is...
God!
Give him a countdown. Give him a minute countdown. Give him a minute countdown.
I'm rejoining right now. No, I had to
restart. Just countdown 1 minute. No, it's countdown 60. It's countdown 60.
You have to restart your piece.
Yes.
Give him a minute. Give him a minute. He has 1 minute.
It's not gonna take a minute to refresh. I'm on a laptop.
Oh, that's unfortunate, bro. Hey, we can't delay. You got like 2 minutes. 2 minutes max.
Give me five minutes.
5 minutes.
3 minutes. 3 minutes. Give him 3 minutes. Let me put a countdown.
This is ball eight.
Yeah.
No, I'm gonna record this. I'm gonna. No, I can't.
Ryder, you troller.
Oh my, bro.
Just restart.
We've got a countdown. We've got a countdown going.
Why did you have to add so many things for the riddle? This is why. Oh my gosh.
We have a minute left on the countdown.
I'm so upset.
Move the match.
Oh.
He's left. He restarted. Ayo, guys. He's got 45 seconds to come on.
No, he's restarting your Pila Camellia. Dying. But
Milo.
We're moving the match.
Oh, they're moving the match.
The match that was supposed to
start. Wow.
This is
trip. That EWE would just say, "You got a minute and you're gone. Your championship is done."
That's the funny
part. Hey,
you've got opportunities in here. I guess we've done it
trip wilder. Because if your chairman was KG Rollins, you got 50 seconds to come back or not. If you don't come back, you're gone and you lost.
Could be an easy win for Jake.
Wow.
Now, if
Jay Mysterio... I think Jay Mysterio was scared of Jake and he had to stall. He's scared. He's fearing the beast.
Now, Jay Mysterio, he got to the Royal Rumble match to come back, so he's got plenty of time.
No, why would I be scared if I'm rejoining?
He's scared of the beast incarnate.
I changed my opinion.
Five minutes to prepare, man.
Ryder is a
fucking... I literally knew I was gonna lag
out. Oh my god.
I literally knew this. I knew this I was gonna lag out, bro.
Why didn't you do anything about it?
I use D-lag, but Trip adds so much stuff.
Set your graphics to one.
It doesn't matter.
Set your graphics to one.
Yo, don't delay the match, because we're coming back right now.
Jake, come back out.
Come back out.
Oh. I'm here.
Let's go. We're restarting this match.
Okay.
What a start.
Now we got to do entrances again.
There we go.
Okay, this match is actually going to really start.
I'm not loaded in.
The ratings just went down terribly.
The ratings. Oh my god, he's causing our viewership to go way down.
I know, Jay.
Okay, alright.
He's scared of the beast incarnate. No, he's here.
Jay,
okay, here we go.
Give me moveset. Okay.
Jay's back.
Sneaky.
I can't see. It's gray. Where is everything?
You gotta get it. Come on, Jay.
Now,
Jay is running in. Oh, what the hell, Jay? Jay.
And now,
Jay.
They got,
I'm telling you, I knew Jake was gonna win this. I knew Jake was gonna win this.
A little bit of damage.
I knew Jake had this. He's getting straight back up. He's literally no selling. He's no selling.
Bro,
this guy's a no seller. He's literally no selling, bro. He gets right back. No way! Yo, this isn't fair. He's no selling. He's a no seller.
John Cena.
He's John Cena. Ryder, that's very true. This dude is a no-seller.
His downtime is like one second.
The opposite of Dolph Ziggler.
He's a Z holder. He's holding the Z key.
Wait.
He's a holder. If you hold the Z key.
Oh, what?
If you hold the Z key, you
can hold it.
Remove that script, bro. That's cheating, bro.
That's cheating.
That's a cheater! I do not like this! This is cheating! He's a holding Z! He's holding Z!
Okay, I won't press Z!
You can't hold Z, my guy.
Yeah, I think
can.
This needs to be called.
He legit can get right back up.
See? Now look at that wrong. He's not even like...
Because I'm not clicking anymore.
Key holder, that's what he is. He's admitting that he's. Oh my god, this guy. He's a Z holder, guys. We don't like people like that.
Hold up. I'm gonna leave
using
it.
No wonder why he's the hardcore champion. He's a Z holder.
That's crazy.
Do we redo that fall?
This is the real beast. Get him, Jake.
Yeah, that fall should
Let's go, Jake.
Jay trying to push him.
Stop holding Z.
A little bit of damage, you know, Jake.
He's a Z holder. He is a Z holder. This is unfair. This is unfair.
First fall, or did we redo that?
This is unfair.
Bro, remove that script, bro. This, or
this guy's a cheater. This guy's a cheater. I don't like
press
him.
Press C that fall.
Oh, going down! Not wasting any time!
That is the beast incarnate right
the
there. That is the beast incarnate.
Nah, nah, that was fair. No, right.
Elden Ring. Oh.
He deserved it.
Counts, dude.
Yeah, if anything, Jay should be disqualified.
If anything,
yeah, ban
he should
him.
Be disqualified, to be honest.
Ban him.
Don't.
He's...
Trip,
cheating.
Don't let him
in
VC. Oh my gosh.
Just let me in VC. I'm not pressing Z. I'm not. See, I'm still down, right? I'm still down.
Let's go, Beast. Let's go, Jake. Jake is dragging Jay the opposite way that he's not supposed to go.
Oh, Jake sucks. Get hardcore with it, yeah?
He's hell. He's horrible. Oh my god, it's over. It's over.
Ouch.
Bro, he's so bad now.
It's
in reach.
It's a reboot.
It's there's a for five.
Bro, add more weapons. This is the only weapons we got.
This match sucks. I don't like it.
To five.
Why are you going to five?
It's already the worst match of the night.
I know. You brought the wrong Jay.
What do you mean? I'm not pressing Z. I'm not cheating anymore. I
not
guess
cheating
not cheating
anymore.
Yeah, I said anymore because y'all said
so
I'm
you
cheating.
Won your title pressing
so
Z.
So that's how you won your
not really.
That's
I didn't do that because
title.
I was lagging too.
And the beast incarnate is Jake Lesnar getting his first fall here.
He's going up to the top rope and he's showing what's up.
Suplex.
That's yeah, I don't know what this man's Suplex City is here in San Antonio.
Suplex City. That's already one. One suplex.
Suplex.
Suplex City. He's taking him to the damn ground. Let's go, Jake. Let's
and now,
go,
Jake. Let's try to retreat here. Try to, like, bait him. Bait Jay Mysterio to the right moment.
He's
exclusive
conscience.
The referee.
Okay, here we go.
The referee adding more weapons.
Oh my goodness.
Now...
Yo, Suplex City is upon us. Suplex City is upon us. Oh,
and
no.
Now...
Oh,
damn.
619.
I don't
no, that's not a 619. That's a Hurricane Rana. How does he hit a 619 right there?
Yeah, that's a
Hurricane Rana.
Hurricane Rana. Hurricane Rana, however you spell it.
I just put my phone to my PC, so I might.
My what?
This is a good match now. This match is kicked off.
Oh, I thought it was over.
My tab.
No. It's never over. Suplex City is upon us.
Suplex City. Now Jay Mysterio trying to prove the
here
world
we go, Jake.
Wrong, getting hit.
Oh, damn!
And
oh,
now,
that
was weird.
Oh, Suplex Cities.
Oh my
god! Suplex
City
is being conquered by the 619. It's
all. I'm just questioning how he didn't die twice.
Someone just exploded in the crowd. What the hell?
Oh,
now I have a box of pizza. Better, I have a box of pizza. This match is so hype, I just
can't believe
the box of pizza.
Is it a camera? That's the thing.
There goes the
pizza, you're going
to Rey Mysterio's eye.
So worthy.
Yo, true. In the final scene, this guy actually died.
Ooh.
Jake lived.
Big
this
I hope
been
not, because he has to go in the Royal Rumble. He wants to talk on the mic.
I mean, we also got this.
Oh my gosh.
Bro, they're letting him talk on the mic.
Don't do it, brother.
Don't trip. Don't.
Stop. Oh my gosh. Just stop. Just press B.
The pay-per-view removes his mic. Keep it up, man.
The Beast Incarnate did not pick up the W tonight, but he definitely will.
Now I
will. In our hearts, he picked up the W.
Oh, Suplex City was cut short tonight, but we hope to see it longer. Unfortunate.
Come on, let's go. Just come on,
Jake Lesnar is face now. I'm not gonna lie, he's terrible in that match.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying, Ryder. We're lucky he said a few words.
What's next? Oh, it's Kane versus.
Can we get everybody out of ringside?
No.
Okay.
What? Why would we do that?
Alright, I'm sorting this out. We're killing the people talking to me. Ryder, you're good. Andrew, you're not good. I'm sorry.
He really
true and fun.
This whole table isn't even talking. Is that the mute table?
Which table?
This table right here. They haven't said a word.
Yeah, it's the stupid table.
Ha ha ha. Oh lord, the special ed kids.
The special ed kids. Are we gonna stop the Tron or are we just gonna have Rey Mysterio change masks?
Yeah. That Rey Mysterio is the theme of the pay-per-view now. Weekend
performing.
The Weekend is performing.
Oh.
The Weekend performance.
Shit.
The Weekend is here.
Well, I mean, you're not staring at me no more, so easy.
Bro, I hate my chair faces this way.
Wait. Ryder's not gonna be a fan of this. He's just gonna go somewhere else while this happens. He's not gonna watch this.
Someone would be.
Chaos, can we trade seats?
No.
I'll give you a cookie.
Who is that punching me?
I know you're not the thing. You'll give me a cookie.
Chris, who's that guy called Fun Dip? You could take his spot. He's not using it. It looks like he's asleep.
Hey man,
don't
want to
bother him. He's just chilling.
Mm-hmm.
Oh,
mm-hmm.
He's here.
Bro, who killed me? He's here. He is here.
The ref did.
Exclusive.
Bro, Chaos, you got my mod removed because you was being a little crybaby, to be honest.
Crybaby.
Okay. I didn't even say anything.
Yes, you did. Yes, you did. Jane, can you get off my table? Jane, can you get off my table?
I literally sound the same. I don't know why you're mocking him with the squeakier voice. Y'all sound the exact same.
Bro, no, basic. We said to the start. We said.
All right, everybody.
Everyone, shut up, guys. Y'all gotta shut up. It's the performance.
Oh no.
Type of pitch.
Is he about to sing the whole song or something?
All right. Can you
probably.
Why is he out in the middle of the open? Zoom out.
He's singing it!
Can't even sing.
He can't even keep up. He can't keep up.
He can't even do it.
He should have probably had a script or something.
This is
like the Super Bowl halftime bullshit. This guy's so beyond. This is a joke about my voice. I love it. He's not even seeing the cool.
Yeah, this is not.
This is
the fact that he's still singing, though.
Dude, he's gonna go 82. He's so. Oh my god, that's a lot of stairs. That is a lot. He's gonna go up all the way.
He should just let the song play and just do his music.
Oh my god, 44 players.
I'm dude, you know Trip is kind of salty right now.
Trip, make him jump off.
He paid $3 billion for this performance.
Yeah, he paid a lot of money.
That is too much money, bro.
Fireworks. We got good things out of this.
Biggest pop of the night, bro. That was good. Hey, bro, I don't care what anyone says. That was the best thing that has happened so far.
Can I have my mod back, please?
Performance.
I beg of you.
It was money. Spent
besides that
good.
That was great.
$3 million for that, and I am impressed.
I am glad I am recording all of this. I am glad.
Yo, send this to me on my email so I can upload it on my YouTube.
I love the part where he said,
I see it. Ooh.
That should have been at WrestleMania, to be honest. That was too good to be at Royal Rumble.
Dude, he barely said any lyrics.
He botched
the lyrics
to pretty much everything, and his lines were so late.
He couldn't even spell. He said, bruh.
Oh my gosh. That was gold, bro. That was straight gold.
Can't wait for another performance by another artist. Let's get a rapper that raps really fast. Let's see how long he can keep up.
Bro, Jake and Red Bull are literally in my chat, in the chat.
If you're gonna talk about them, then you could go to chat, but don't cry about it in here.
Period. Yeah, stop sneak dissing.
Yeah, you in the URWC chat.
I don't like sneak
dissing.
Yeah, I slapped his head with a banana peel.
I slapped the shit out of you with the here we go. The tag match is coming up.
This match is gonna be great.
Here we go.
This is a good match.
I'm blinded by the lights. See, I could have been.
That was beautiful. I was gonna cry.
Oh my gosh, bro.
It just reset and my body went flopping.
Jeez, I need my mod. I didn't mean to be.
Oh, it's so dark.
Is this the Undertaker?
Three miles out.
It's 3 miles out.
My money is on Ked and Ryder.
Yeah, same.
Bring them both. Looking. They're looking good today.
This team is pretty good. I wanna taste life and pain.
Someone said three man.
Look
Oreo.
At URWC chat. Look at URWC chat real quick. Three-man Oreos.
New face. Show me the real
Yeah, Alex, he's giving up.
Yeah, I am.
Jake is in the call.
Jake Lesnar, the beast.
I
want to
hear Jake Lesnar's thoughts.
Give Jake some props to him becoming the face here tonight. Give him a props. Props right here. You did good, Jake.
Give props to The Weeknd for jumping off the building.
Props
greatest moment.
I'm surprised.
Austin swept Drew 3-0. Oh, God.
Do you think he would have jumped off even if we.
Probably. He probably would have done the same thing.
What's up, Jake Lesnar?
The Beast Incarnate, Jake Lesnar. What are your thoughts about that match? After that match?
Yeah, what are your thoughts?
Lesnar, you probably could, and I'm not gonna cap, because I don't use queens like. That. But shoot, Jake, we can have a queens match without my title.
Oh, here we go.
Oh my gosh. I don't know. I don't even know what I just said, bro.
Oh no. It's the Baron Slayer.
Not the Baron Slayer, Baron Slayer.
Baron Slayer. No, Baron Slayer. Baron
Slayer. Oh shit.
That's what I'm saying. Jake, Jobber. I'm not gonna give you a shot with queens on my title, but I'll give you a shot on queens without the title being involved. Plus, I didn't even use the. After we did the redo, I stopped.
And I don't think these guys are here. They're not here, guys.
And even you know that.
They are here.
Never had over 20, 30 people in one of the turmoil or emergence. Now that the Royal Rumble is here, we have 44 people, my guy.
Because it's the Royal Rumble.
Everybody wants to get paid. How many people do you think is going to be at the WrestleMania?
Well, 100. At least everyone here.
I would say 50 at least.
Comes the Android song. Wish version. Yeah, come as you are. Skylar Locky. We got two great competitors that everyone loves.
You're cheating. We did a redo. It was 2-0. Still could have won. You came back at 4. You got a point at 4. When I was at 4, you got a point.
Bro, why are you still talking about the match?
Because he's lit. So in game, I'm just standing there watching the Royal Rumble. The man comes over here and he's like, Jay, this was you. And then just starts jumping and spamming Z.
That was pretty funny. That was pretty funny.
This is you.
This is you, by the way.
Yeah, that's what he was getting. And I'm like, I stopped after we did the redo. So, like, he still could have won. And that's a tie.
Mine's a pyros. Oh, my goodness, guys. What a great way to to start this match.
Trip, can I have my monitor? Can you TP me to the commentary table, please?
No, don't TP me to the commentary table.
Yes, what do you mean? I'm good, bro. What did I do that I don't deserve to be on the commentary table right now?
You are the worst.
How?
Damn,
not,
he got
not even letting me commentate.
I'm sorry, Uncle.
Y'all are just standing here. Y'all are just sitting here like... Oh, shoot.
Yeah, me neither, bro. We're not commentary. Don't know what you're talking about.
I am commentary. So, Trip.
Okay, but
you know the vibes?
Do you have commentary role in the court?
In the court? Yeah.
He said no. Then don't talk about commentary if you don't even have the role.
But I did it before, though. Like, my guy, you're not gonna talk to me like I'm a little baby, my guy.
You are a little baby, though.
Yes, he's a little baby, man.
Psych, you
dog. little boy, stop.
Ooh, man.
Ooh. Just, ooh. Wait.
That's the sound of the
boy. Young man, do not speak to me like
who
that.
Got him? Who got him?
Police, because they was from the underground, and now I came from downtown. Ooh, bars.
Is that true? Is that true?
Drew McIntyre? Yeah, no, oh, that's, no, I'm retarded. I'm sorry.
Hot tea.
Here we go.
Hot tag.
Drew Doon versus Ryder. Ooh, Ryder with a damage.
Damn.
Both of them low.
Damn.
He comes out on top.
That is crazy.
Does not look like he's doing good right now.
Rock Lesnar.
Here comes Planet. Tommy Mick. And it's what a good match, my guy. It's Ryder versus Planet underscore Saw. Who is gonna come out on top right now? I'm calling a writer. I got writer on this. Shoot. I was wrong.
Alright. Someone said Kid got the ugliest avatar.
Ooh,
this is
Baron
Slayer.
Oh, Matt Moxley.
3-0. It's what's the score right now? Like 1-1, something like that. Ooh,
no, it's actually 5-0.
What a good 1v1 right now. And tie.
Is Ty both out?
Both out. Oh, ladies. Oh.
Okay, you're overspinning.
Kid Ryder.
No, no.
Cad, you need to find something new. All you do is basically spin.
Who's gonna come
you gotta
out on
get
top?
Strategy.
Ryder or Planet? Who is going to?
As I spin to their dead, same thing.
You're gonna lose.
Planet rushing Ryder. And Ryder with good damage.
You see, with me,
Ryder's lower. Planet needs
everyone
to.
Everyone knows. Just hold W key. It's your go Ryder move by
this. Another tie.
When
I just
went. Hit him with a bow.
Ooh.
He wants a clam.
Give me my mod, please, Trip. I bet. I'll pay you 10 Robux right now, okay?
Nice.
Ain't it gonna run?
Trip, I deserve this, my guy. I help you with so many things, my guy. Ooh, Ryder with some good damage. Ryder needs the rush. He's in the winning zone right now. And he secures the dub. Yeah, no, but I'm talking about for that round.
It's the 5. Oh.
Could be 4.
What you eating?
Man, Cracker Jack.
Yo, who's flying around with that alien shit, my guy? Yo, pick me up. Pick me up real quick. Pick me up. Hey, yo, behind you. I'm behind you, boy. Pick me up.
Bro, someone has a UFO in the crowd, bro.
Pick me up. Oh, he dropped it. Pick me up.
Shut up.
Yeah,
neither.
They got me. They got. Oh.
KG. Oh my god, bro.
Y'all hear him, bro?
Yo, my God, I heard him. Hey, yo, my man says. Damn, KG. Hey, ruthless.
Damn, kid.
Yes, the UFO's gone.
Bro.
Yo, who is this fake Rey Mysterio right here,
you
bro?
You have to, you might have to pack this dude.
You might have to pack him. Let me download some more sounds. Redo, I healed him.
This apple juice is pretty good.
Hey man, without that apple juice, straight you up. Nothing, boy.
Yeah, exclusive healed plant mid. Cause like y'all rushed him before he got healed.
Tag.
Heal home again.
Look at that delay, the whole championship game.
Smart tag. It's got.
Man, I might as well not go because I'm.
Man, I don't think that was me. Ryder wasn't supposed to be healed. Ref pause is not made.
Cannot argue with the official.
That's crazy. Argue with him.
I already said T. I said T.
Said. I said. Fuck you. I made it, pussy.
What?
Oh. Bro.
Why is he good now?
Planet is in the securing
window
right now.
This guy is a hacker. Hey, he's a hacker, guys. Don't trust him.
And it was worse than Drew, I thought.
As it means.
Oh, towards Tia chips.
I'm a champ.
Hope these bitches is good. They're gluten free. Great, they're made for Americans.
This man is great.
Who the fuck makes gluten free shit anymore?
Police, as I came from underground.
Oh, someone just. what the fuck? You see that, KG? What?
Why are these people doing?
What is going on? What just happened?
The weekend's gone, so.
Kid turning up now.
He's got his takeover. He activated the takeover. He's a fucking shot. Dude, he's a sharpshooter. He's got his dead. He's got bullseye on.
Yeah.
Yo, Trip. Can I stream the Royal Rumble? I know I'm late, but you know.
these tortilla chips is good. Damn, Ked's got his takeover still.
Dang, Daniel. Back at it again with the white.
Kelly.
Back at it again with the wrong hood.
Do not turn your hands up. Do not turn it up. Alright. Good job.
Yo, they just walk up to each other and just start spamming spin, bro. I don't get it.
How road wrestling works. The goat.
Can you please give me my mod
the
back?
The helicopter
please.
God.
What is his first two?
It's going to five. I'll give you money.
It's 5-2 already. Yeah, that was 5-2.
No, it's 4-2. It's 4-2.
Oh, okay.
No, it's first three. What? I mean four. I mean five. It's first of three. I mean five. Wait, who's winning right now? Who's winning?
Ryder and Kurt.
Oh, 3MO's. Oh yeah, 3MO's losing their title. 3MO is losing their title.
Planet has to click again.
No offense to them, but yeah, they're definitely losing their title. He runs, ruins the match. Yo, he's running. Shit, don't re-him. That was funny. Let's go, Ryder and Ked now. Kid, worry type about Tommy. Type
of fucking champ.
Let's go. Let's go.
Breaking Ryder without even being healed.
Let's go. Hey.
Timmy.
Oh, it's over. Yep, that's. Oh, he walked away. He walked away from 3MO.
Can we get some confetti here? I see title match, Nick.
Well.
Hey, yo, Chicken's suggesting new cleans for EWE KG.
Yeah, why? He sent it to me.
You wanna test them later?
Yeah, they have tool steps.
Is it first server Royal Rumble?
Literally, that dude also said, I don't want tool step, I don't like it. And then he sends one with tool step.
Rest of the people are amazing.
Can you script it to where there's no tool step?
Yeah, but then it would be just like the.
It's great.
Great match.
I think people only want CMW because it has tool step and they have one more chance.
Does it help?
The competitors from the upcoming commentary have not shown. Wait.
Boo!
We're gonna go to the Royal Rumble! We're gonna get to the Royal Rumble!
No,
we're not.
No, he's not putting the Rumble.
Who puts the Rumble mid-show?
Put some filler.
I just thought the EDW would do that. I thought the EDW would do that. And now some of the competitors hasn't shown. I don't see Various. I see Awesome.
Various is here.
Oh, he is? Okay.
Never mind.
Justin Reigns isn't here.
Or leave him a mile. Ooh.
Oh, yeah, well, just leave Justin out.
We are doing the Rumble. That's his
fault. Oh my gosh, monkeys.
Just but no, Trip, there is a butt. Trip, there's a butt. There's a butt, Trippin. Trip, what's the butt? There's a butt. And then what? What's,
stop
what's
saying that.
But, okay.
But, my guy. What? Me.
What is he trying to say?
Silent.
I don't know what he's trying to say.
That was some butt.
He's asking who wants to replace.
I don't replace, but for what?
Oh my gosh, what is going on?
What the hell is going on, bro?
I'm commentary spots.
They're getting boogie, they're getting lit.
The hell is that?
Oh, what are you doing?
Hey, bro, I'm stuck.
It's too cave, man.
Move his admin, man.
Fucking, it's the weekend. Oh! Intercontinental Champion.
Where Darius was here.
Android is he here, or Jake, what, someone Jake. Reigns. Is here.
Justin is here. Awesome's here.
Yeah, now I'm going to that one at A3. Definitely.
Darius is here. Awesome's here. Justin was here. Android's here.
Oh, did Justin just leave?
Oh, shit. Oh, like, no. Just
move
a couple people
this
just
guy's
died.
Admin, man. What are you doing?
Why do they
dude, you just fucking knocked me, bro.
Bro,
you take his admin away. We're getting bombed out here.
Who? What is going on?
We just got.
Yo, Sean showed up.
Sean
just showed up, bro.
Are you for real?
Yeah.
You didn't see
yo,
it.
I think 3MO
showed up.
I think 3MO is about to.
He showed up.
To break up.
Sean planted the bombs and exploded them.
Planet,
he showed up.
Planet said that 3MO is holding.
Yo!
Him
dude, look. KG,
yo!
Look. Sean.
Sean is here. The Sean spirit is within your WC.
It's, we got a 50-man server. Is that full server?
That's not helpful.
No, he said it to 100.
Oh, for real? Damn.
Is that 100 for Mania?
We have.
Oh, 3MO's getting disbanded.
I'm sorry.
Yo, 3MO's done for. 3MO is done for. It's over. 3MO's over.
You don't even know that.
No, he literally private messaged me that 3MO is over and that it's holding him back.
Dude.
I would need private message.
Why are you
spoiling
it?
Why are you spoiling it? Dude.
Bro, thank you whoever moved him to the audience.
Who did?
Yeah, that was Jay.
But
oh
care?
My god.
Who's that?
Darius. Oh, Kayla took her spot because he was in the corner. Former, you are a double.
BAX.
Just type. The chicken gave you new things?
Oh my god, we're almost at 49
players.
Oh, please.
50, oh! You were at 51.
Well, Rumble's just attract a lot of attention.
48 players. Now, the odds of Awesome Cassidy winning this match are very,
I don't think
low, but... Awesome, he's defended that title, and I think he could do it again, but my pick is here.
Tommy just admitted it.
KG, check DMs, bro. I'm gonna send you something.
Tommy said not to worry about a rematch, and I wouldn't have been worried anyway, but said not to worry, and then he said they split up.
Guess who wasn't impressed?
I wouldn't have been worried about a rematch anyway.
Yeah. I don't know why he was leaving. Probably the best game.
Who the fuck am I holding him back?
And here comes the chosen one, Android 95. Give him the sword.
Oh, he can shake.
Bro, he said, fuck your cat, bro.
Who?
Fuck your cat.
And Android McIntyre here at the world. Where are we live from again? Are we live at, like, San Antonio or something like that?
We are live at URWC, man.
Where in the world are we live at?
Tokyo, Japan.
The URWC universe, man.
Yeah, that's where we're live from.
True. Where are we live from?
Does this stadium have a name? Even if it's a custom stadium.
Yeah, the name is... I'll tell you the name?
The Pepsi Stadium.
It's the Pepsi Center. Look.
Alright, well, what? Yeah. Trip, that was tagged out. Where are we live from?
Oh, yeah. It's,
Raymond. Raymond, okay. Yeah.
We're in Colorado.
This is Raymond
Center.
We're in the Raymond James.
Search up Pepsi Center and it said Ball Arena.
I'm gonna say we're just live in Chicago. We're in Chicago, people.
What?
Colorado.
I don't think the Raymond James Center is in Chicago.
I don't even care. I don't care what.
The Chicago Raymond James.
The Chicago Raymond James.
I swear.
Here it comes.
Justin's here.
Justin's been
entering right now.
Ever since this morning,
the big dog's gonna eat.
Now he's ready.
The big dog's gonna eat.
Lucas, sit down. Or just sit down. Blocking my view, man.
That's
thank you.
Yes. What is this music?
I think he tried to create it.
I don't like it.
Justice Reigns getting a lot of heat it's from not the crowd like here. Raymond
name
James.
Is just James.
The Chicago Raymond
the
James.
The Chicago Raymond James. We're in the United Center.
The United Pepsi Center.
The United Pepsi
Center. We are in Colorado. United States of Chicago, right?
Chicago Raymond Jamin United Center.
Let's go, bro.
Where are
why,
we?
Why are people wait, going? Why are people going?
I don't even know.
Whoa, he's not here.
There's so many
boomers. Awesome. Is gone. He's dead. They killed him.
Bro, why are people booing?
Bro, why are we booing? Are they booing?
50,000.
I think because Jake.
This match sucks. We are booing. Boo, 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 boo. Why are we actually booing? I don't understand.
Yeah,
I don't know.
They're booing for no reason, bro.
Dude, no. But straight up, this is weird. Like. No, but what? Like, why are we booing constantly, dead ass?
Yeah.
Like, what the?
What did we do?
Austin's not here.
Android Ryder. Getting Justin Reigns down.
Oh, Android.
A tweet of reaction.
Oh, everyone's booing. What the hell?
Why are y'all booing?
Yo,
Android?
What's, why are we, bro? People are taking over. We're getting hijacked.
Stop. Oh, you're gonna make people boo even
dude, why would you say that? Who says that, you dumbass? Bro, why are we dude, Android is upset.
2-3.
Bro, yeah. Oh my god.
Android McIntyre.
This is so bad. Why are we booing? What the
why are we getting booed? Thank you! Thank you!
Here we go, some cheers, yeah.
This is how the United Pepsi Center should sound.
Positive.
This is how the United Pepsi Center should sound.
Let's go.
And now Android getting the first ball. They're going to be smart here and team on Android. And
hey, guys. So, guys, allow my boy Chris Coleman in the car. I don't know who that is, but he DM'd me. What is Let it? Chris oh. Coleman speak.
Oh, shoot. Jackson.
Let the man have a voice.
Oh, Lucid wants to talk. Anyone?
No, don't let Lucid talk. I'm fine.
Don't let Mr. Money Manny talk if he's still here.
Don't let Manny talk. And Barry is like...
Yo.
Oh,
what's up, Chris Coleman?
Bro.
Hello, dudes.
It's my first time at this Fed, so...
Barry is
what's up, man?
What's up? Big trouble. Right here, he hasn't got a fall yet. First to three, so he doesn't need to worry that much, but he needs to be careful.
Who the fuck is wearing this Walmart shirt, bro? Who's got this Walmart shirt on? Jeff.
And now Barry is gonna try to be smart and go after Android since he has the other fall, but needs to be careful. Android and Barry is getting a tie.
Yo, check main chat.
Android is doing great.
You are WC. Who is this, bro? And why is he wearing a Walmart shirt?
Yo, does Android play on mobile?
Bro, why did you let
Yeah, Android's a mobile player.
Yeah, he's not a mobile player.
Mm.
Yo,
Android
this laptop is Craig. KG, you wanna know my frames per second?
What?
49, bro.
Oh my 49. Gosh.
Yo, this laptop is cracked.
Damn. Bro, virus is dead.
And not a flicking.
Barry is getting another tie.
Another tie.
What the?
Did you guys see that? Oh my god.
What is going on in the crowd?
No, we're live from Walmart.
So bad.
We're
live on YouTube?
No. Yeah. Well, we tried.
Oh, god.
I'm gonna record this instead. I'm gonna work on the stream key so my guy Clash of Champions will be live.
Okay.
No, bro,
this is my
I'm
first
trying.
Show, so I've never been to, this
Your user.
Before.
And Barry's gonna try to go after Android.
Oh,
Android
DJ
getting
DP.
Oh, and the queen stuff ruining Android.
Damn.
Ew. My friend's here, Justin.
Wait, my money's on Justin.
Justin Reigns is spearing everyone in his path.
He's not the head of the table. He's not the head of the table. Android.
Mr. Money Manny, if you don't shut your bitch ass up, little kid, I swear to God.
Oh, no. Android.
And Barry is why getting...
Let's go.
So stupid. That was so stupid.
Yo, no.
And now Barry is going to try... Here comes
Justin.
To get
spear.
Spear.
Why didn't they team
Spear.
Justin? So...
Yo!
Oh,
and Barry is wide getting the second ball.
Jeez.
Yo!
Yo! Mr. Money Manny, you're literally not loved.
Bro, I swear to God.
Hey, Chris Coleman, if... I'm gonna let you know right now, Mr. Money Manny is the weirdest and the gayest kid in here, so, he's pretty annoying.
Try to go after Justin Reigns.
Okay.
And Reigns gets
down. Oh, Justin gets
down. Reigns is only Android somehow gets a fall.
Oh,
and
oh,
Android,
oh,
Android McIntyre getting a fall.
Android's got it.
White.
Yo, a clutch by Android.
Deep trouble. Justin is out here, gets killed here, then he's out.
Give me 1 minute.
Give me 1 minute.
This mic sounds like that.
Bro, elucid your mic, bro.
Dude's got the Sam's. Some headphones,
Windows 10.
I do not have Samsung
Windows 7.
Who said that on mic, bro? Who said that on mic?
That was me. Alright, I had to say.
And now Justin really needs to be careful. Justin being smart, going out to the outside.
The head of the table, be smart.
And now
I'd
Various.
Say I'd wait till they fight.
And Various.
Oh, White's
big,
going after Justin.
Going after Justin. And
oh,
also
he's got it.
Various.
Various got it.
My god. Various. Android is running. Oh, Android.
Justin,
oh, Android got it.
Bro, got one tapped. Damn. Got one tapped.
And hold
Justin,
up. Various is so close right now.
If Justin fails,
he gets
Justin,
it's over.
And oh, that's right!
Damn!
Android said it was teaming, but
that doesn't even
that didn't look like
was
teaming
away.
At all. Exactly, was he was like in the ring the whole time.
Whoa! Why is Android back?
To be honest, that's just smart too. Various is trying to win here too, and Various knows Android's.
Here we go.
Yeah.
And Justin's getting very down
to
yellow. Justin could try to get his first fall right here. Maybe Android has some hope at all. Unless Justin needs to be careful though that Various doesn't get a clutch.
Why?
Woof. Various is gonna one shot.
And oh!
Various got the W.
My prediction
over.
Was right. Various White is the new champion.
I knew he
clutched
up.
What
bro.
A god.
Two-time I was so
champion.
Clutch.
And now,
one
I see champion.
Let's go.
Bro, I love this fed, bro.
Great atmosphere.
Get a lot of big pops.
Bro,
now,
you know what's the crazy part about this? We can stay on Florida for a while. Like,
yeah.
We have it drop a little bit
first. I'm just gonna say I've never seen a Fed make an arena like this. It's so good.
Various White, the IC title division is on lookout right
Various
now.
Various is taking Dude. Over.
Dicey.
I think he's gonna hold that champion for a very long time.
Darius is gonna drop that title so he wants to drop it.
Blaze says he can clap Darius.
Cassidy just joined the game.
Oh, unfortunate.
Yeah, unfortunate.
There's a kid with a Walmart shirt.
That's an L.
There's a kid with a Walmart shirt.
You already went over that.
And that's what I put in chat. Is a kid with a Walmart shirt. Really wish I was on PC right now, but.
And now,
wish I was on PC. I'm on laptop.
We got
good trip.
What's the next match?
We'll show it in a little bit after he gets his celebration done. Bro, KG, check creative chat in EWE. Bro, what type of logo is this kid making?
Like a beast in the jungle, in the heat of the rumble. Skip one. I ain't got nothing to lose. I've been fighting these hard times in the ghettos of my mind. That was victory that I told you before.
I think we only.
What's next?
I think we got the Universal Champion, the Royal Rumble.
Oh wait, Taker is here. Is Kane?
It ain't
is.
Great pay per view so far. We hope you're enjoying.
Do you guys have mod?
I wish I could stream here, guys, but I'm so sorry I can't.
It's cool.
Can someone give me mod because I'm trying to?
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
No.
I would anyone trust you.
Nobody likes you. I'm joking.
Wow.
Don't give.
No,
you just stop talking into your Windows 7 mic for like 3 seconds, man.
I just need mod.
For what?
We don't.
For what? What?
So I can charm myself.
For what? You so didn't say for myself. What?
So I can charm myself.
Can anyone hear him?
I said so I can charm myself.
You gotta speak up.
Who are you trying to
so I can charm myself.
Who are you trying to
charm bro, to? I muted him.
Who are you trying to charge to?
Hmm?
Who are you trying to charge to?
Why do you need to know?
I want mod so you can feel better about your Windows
7. Oh! Ho!
I don't have a Windows 7.
You have a Windows 5. You have a Windows
99.
Next match. Announce the next match.
Universal Championship.
Yes, KG sir. The Hitman.
Yeah. Did he join?
Nope.
Announcer,
wait, so is this the top belt for this fed?
Yeah.
Well, the second top belt.
The second.
Second top.
Yeah, yeah, okay.
Theory's the Arrow Theory's the other world champion.
Yes, sir. Foundation W.
This is a really cool fed, though.
I don't have pink.
Their replacement?
Yeah.
Replacement.
I'm sorry, I don't have pink.
Here we go.
Oh, shit. The foundation is here.
The foundation is here. Possibly theme of the year.
Get in the middle. Get in the
possibly
middle.
Possibly theme of the year. Here goes the current Universal Champion, Hitman KG Park.
Holy shit. Oh.
This is possible. This is the possible theme of the year. And we also can't lie, he's been a dominant champion. He has proved that Fusion is the best brand at Survivor Series. He has won the title from Various White and has defended it and Various White again in his rematch clause. I don't see that title coming off of him and KG.
He's gonna retain. He's gonna retain.
In a while.
But why is a champion coming out first though?
True. You have a point.
The replacement is a surprise.
Oh,
watch it be me, guys.
This guy's a troller.
Introducing Chris Coleman.
Matt Astrid.
Yeah, it says. You guys know Matt?
Yeah.
Oh.
And now, Hitman KG Hart facing another former world champion, Van Wood.
Vanwood here.
I don't have my attire saved. I gotta go find it.
It's my ear. See my head high. They telling me it's strong. Just a weird a couple days, but I feel like I've been here long.
Yeah, they're doing a call. What's up?
You need to take this gimmick. You need to take this gimmick to EWE, to be honest.
I've heard of that, yeah. Sir.
You see the guy who's the Hitman? Yeah, he owns that.
Wait, who owns EWE?
KG, the guy in the ring with the Universal Champion.
Yeah. Is that the replacement?
They were replacing.
Don't have that guy.
Bro, you're scaring him off backstage.
He's lagging, bro.
Who is gonna replace?
Chaos.
TPV. Who's replacing?
So is everyone getting like booked for like the Rumble?
It's a full circle
Rumble, but there's only.
Am I supposed to?
Like, I thought we were doing 30 men, but
Oh yeah.
The only guarantees are Ked, Chaos, Lucas, and them.
Okay.
Actually, I think that's the only.
Oh my gosh, the fans are going crazy.
Yeah, just seeing Foundation is making me say this is awesome.
Mm-hmm. You're making them spam it more.
Yeah, it is awesome.
This pay-per-view is awesome, no doubt. I feel like we're at APRW or something, because we haven't dropped to 30 yet. We have not dropped to 30.
Bro, I miss APRW. Oh.
Feels like we got like 20 or 30 players here.
Feels more than like that.
Well, including the fake fans.
Yeah. Oh, I de-lagged them.
This guy thinks he's worthy. Get the fuck out of here.
Here it comes.
That's AJ. Harry Matthews can't do it.
It's AJ.
It's SJ.
Wait, what's your guys' fusion? Okay, I'm gonna go.
No! I just play names, Chris.
His play name's David Rain.
He's MJ Styles.
Here we go.
So the dude that missed this match, is he gonna get a rematch?
Yeah, he's gonna get a rematch, like probably next show or something.
Intense stare down.
Yeah, he does that.
Lucas, calm down. Stop jumping around.
Yeah, he does that smart, every time.
Did that?
It's really smart.
Oh god.
Lucas, stop jumping around.
Oh wow. Shit.
Okay. I'm getting back.
Get them out of ring
bro.
Area,
bro.
They could be there. Just get them out of ring area.
Those were different.
And oh, a tie.
Lucas, you need me to bring you?
Yeah,
something?
I hope you're enjoying your time here.
Oh yeah.
URWC Royal Rumble. First to five, I think. I'm pretty sure.
Yeah, it should be.
Now, KG tries to lunge in! SJ Styles taking a little bit more damage! KG!
Yes, sir!
Jeez.
God, actually,
that's 2-0, right?
No, that was the first round.
That's 1-0. That's 1-0. Yeah, 1-0.
Yeah, all yours.
What's your username, Chris?
DJVP. It's David Rain, though. The display name's David Rain. And, like, my username's DJ.
SJ Styles got Hitman KG hard down to red. Well, not red, orange. Oh, the clutch moment from KG Hitman Hart.
It is all clutch moment from here. Love to see it. Let's go, KB.
Oh, there you go.
Oh, here it is. Oh, here it is.
And oh, KG Hitman Hart taking down SJ Styles once again. 2-0. SJ needs to be a little bit more strategized, needs to have a little bit more of a plan, needs to try to get a fall here. KG, take it down, more health. Both are on one
HP. They're both at one HP.
What a match we got right here, folks.
Goals
all
healing.
From here, bro. All
jeez.
Yeah,
oh, God.
I can't blame him. I would do the same.
Oh, no.
Fair. Why is he asking for a fair? Why?
It's a joke. They both it's a joke. And they
get a yeah. Sometimes we just troll a lot.
KG's a troller, bro. He be like rolls out and then just run away.
And SJ Styles tries to lunge in, try to be careful and use the ropes. And SJ Styles getting his first fall.
Is that 2-1?
Yeah.
Is that 2-1?
All right.
I thought SJ Styles was the face.
2-1.
2-1 here.
In fact, Lucas is the biggest troll.
Yeah, Lucas is the biggest troll. Yeah, I'm not even gonna care. Lucas trolls more than KG.
One.
Yeah. And bows down to yellow.
Clutch moment from here. It's only clutch moment.
SJ launches in.
Yeah. 2-2.
Oh man.
2-2. The tenth match right here so far. Really enjoying this pay per view. This pay per view is just. All the matches have been amazing. And SJ Styles down more health than KG. And yes, now yes, KG getting like that fall. 3-2.
Let's go, KG.
We love this
match. Bro, I'll be honest. This pay-per-view is better than like EPW like pay-per-views I went to.
KG going in for the rush.
It's gonna be 4-2, 4-2, 4-2, 4-2. It's gonna be 4-2.
SJ trying to.
Oh, he keeps running.
Lower down and and a clutch from SJ Styles. Wow.
That's why I said smart and carefully. Smart and carefully. You have to do that smart and carefully. You can't just run up on him. It's still all yours. Still all yours. Still your game. Still your game.
SJ getting. The tie right there. Yellers. The tie he probably needed. KG getting it down to 4-2. SJ is really big.
I told y'all MJ was not worthy and ready.
KG's down to match point. SJ lunges in. And now he takes a risk.
He's gonna win it.
What's with the explosion?
Chris, you're part of it.
And both down one tap. And MJ Styles with the clutch. Oh my gosh. Chris, that was an amazing clutch. Right? Oh my
gosh. Why is there explode? We're getting exploited.
Someone's exploiting.
Chris Smith. You should have saw the weekend performance. It was great.
You're in foundation.
Oh, I've never seen that at a Fed. That was so cool.
Are you in foundation?
Huh?
Are you with KG, right? You're attacking like KG or something, right?
Yeah.
Okay, so totally. You're in foundation.
Don't make me kick.
Okay.
You're in foundation.
SJ Styles getting that last
He literally attacked some
really,
random
really
dude.
Really
I don't know why.
He still's got to be impressive. He's still got to be careful, though.
Watch out, KG. Clutch
KG's
watch out.
Still in match point.
Come on, KG.
And
come on.
Both even health. KG lunges in, pays for it. SJ Styles. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. What a match. What a match right here. This is possibility match of the night right here. This is probably the match of the night right here.
Is it 4-4?
Yes.
4-3.
KG. You have it. 4-4.
That's
it. 4-4. SJ Styles can win it all here. And both at even health.
Let's go.
And a tie.
KG, do not lose focus. This is all yours.
Oh my god.
Bro, my god.
This is heated.
Come on, KG, bro.
Both competitors has to be really,
man,
really
KG,
careful.
You've been doing this
one
for years. Don't let some bum.
And that's what SJ did. And SJ allowed KG to get the reach in. And KG launches in. Oh my god. We have a new Universal Champion. Shocker of the year, you can say.
Hey, GG to my man.
Bro, that match was a good match, bro.
I can't believe
it. That's gonna make a good storyline.
Matthew proving everyone wrong.
The streak is over.
That's something.
What a match. Match of the night. Definitely match of the night. What a pay-per-view so far.
My match is fun.
Next up.
I told you before. Bro, I hope I'm in this.
Oh my gosh. I can't believe we just did this.
Yeah, I'm shocked.
I don't know what to say to that.
Don't know what to say. That might be the shocker of the year. Shocker of the year.
Match of the year, for sure.
What the fuck, bro? What the fuck, bro? It's Rumble time now. Here we go.
You know, it'd be funny.
Rumble time.
It'd be funny if that guy that just lost won the Royal Rumble.
Here we go.
KG.
Just putting it out there.
KG wins.
Yeah, that'd be kind of cool.
That means another member of
the comeback of the century.
The title. Yeah, literally, the same night.
Here we go, bruh. I hope I get a good number. I hope I do.
Imagine me being the first one.
Here we go.
I'd literally die. I'd die.
The king's going.
Alright, I'm gonna go get a drink. You better not pick me, or I swear to God.
Is this the first word on URWC Royal Rumble, by the way, Trip?
That means it'll be the first URWC WrestleMania.
True. Is it the first URWC Royal Rumble trip? So that means
he said yes.
This yeah, could so be that the, that means history. Someone could create history here tonight.
Oh, he's gonna watch. Theory's gonna
here
watch.
He is the URWC World Champion. He's here watching ringside.
Please don't put me number one because I'm a Shawn Michaels gimmick. Please don't. Don't do that. Let's not do that.
Let exclusive announce it, by the way. The first annual Royal Rumble, by the way. Here we go.
Who will be the first one?
Who drew number one?
The questions are, there's always history, you know? There is history why URWC started, you know? Now, tonight...
Oh my god,
now
number
now Blaze
one.
Is gonna start everything Blaze. Off here tonight.
Number one is Bull Blaze.
And you can say all you Joe want, former IC champion.
I'm gonna get eliminated at the last two.
Let's go, Coldplay's got this in the bag.
He can stay in there. He might can hold on to the final two.
If he wins, I'm vacating my title.
Oh!
I miss
Coldplay's, bro.
Coldplay's
number one.
Did I miss anything?
Who plays Drew number one? Is number one. Undertaker.
The Undertaker.
Number two. Oh, yeah. Oh, my mic.
All right.
It would have been cool if I got drafted, I guess, picked number one, and then the Undertaker came out.
You gotta re him, man. Re him.
Well, I'm glad he didn't do that. I'm glad that I'm not number one.
Here he comes, Kane's brother, The Undertaker. And Cole's chances are very, very slim.
I would be scared if I was Coldplay's right now.
Yeah, you gotta go up against the Phenom.
I mean, here's the thing. Man. It depends, because, like, even someone who's good with, like, cleans can be horrible at, like, TDs.
TDs.
You know?
Upsets.
You got a point right there, because Blaze is good with hardcore. He's good with hardcore. I mean, that's the...
Blaze might got a chance, just saying.
Add Chaos back to the call. Okay.
Oh, God, this is going to be crazy.
Because Blaze, the reason Blaze won the IC title is because of that stipulation of hardcore. He defeated Awesome Cassidy, where then Awesome won it back. So, Trey forgot to add the thing, wait. Oh, and now, Undertaker!
Yeah, he's alright.
Yeah. Oh! Oh! Yo!
Next.
Oh my gosh!
Told you.
Number 3's gonna have it easy. Number 3.
That man clutched up so hard.
They're both out.
Who the heck is sitting on a throne, bro?
That's the top guy. Theory's the top dude. He's watching.
You dare me to sit on his head right now?
Oh, if we want.
Here we go. Number 3 is gonna have it real. Yeah,
who is it gonna be?
Easy, but they still can't remember that.
That's loud. Okay.
Bobby Ryder.
Bobby Ryder.
And we talked at the pre-show. At the pre-show. We was talking about how Bobby Ryder's future is just so bright. Tonight.
He won at the pre-show, and now he gets a chance by himself at number 3. Just to wait.
He has a chance. Here.
Just to wait.
Yeah, true. Just remove ring area.
Or just TP him in the ring.
Yeah, just TP him.
You can do either TP or just turn it off real quick.
He was talking about how Bobby Ryder's future is just so good and so bright. Tonight, he could prove to the world that he's going to Mania.
Got it easy. He just got to wait for number 4.
That's it. But still,
there's gonna be 45 people in this, right?
To 29 other men, or is it the whole?
Probably, season? I don't know.
Is it are the champions in it?
No, not like the main.
So. Trip.
I think it's gonna be 30.
Maybe if they have a second gimmick,
is
but
it
I don't 30 think
or
I'll
what's it
win.
Called?
Full probably season. A little bit over 30. I'm
who's next?
Could like
some
Uso?
Uso.
We always have forgot. Ah!
No, I think my boy Ted just hit something.
Yeah, I just hit what's called the Royal Rumble. Sub Uso can prove to URWC that his time here is now. Both competitors wishing each other good luck.
Here we go. It's like number 1 and number 2.
You're right. 47
who
players
gonna be
here. Wow.
This match.
And now Bobby.
Oh, Bobby! Bobby! Sub Uso has been eliminated, and he's not coming back. Unfortunately, that dude is gonna have to stay in the mid-card division.
He could go for hardcore title. He could go for hardcore title. So he could at least,
I've seen this dude in PCW.
Yeah,
he's not that bad.
No, he's not actually that bad. But he's terrible really with PC. Really good, actually. So.
Yeah, okay. I don't go to PCW anymore. Like, I just went to like one show and I
become
just, like,
become into the ring.
Just became.
I love PCW. I love PCW.
This is about
like
to be crazy.
SCW.
Yeah, I just go to like SCW my top now. Feds. I just go to SCW.
SCW
now.
I go IRW.
Bitch, so retarded. All right, here we go.
I'm a low Carter in all those though. So.
Dude, this dude Ice Blue is so annoying.
Ice Blue.
This fucking dude. He has terrible Wi-Fi. I hope he's not in the match.
Yeah. That's the thing. The people with like bad internet could probably win the match. They can
go.
That's what scares Theory.
He's kidding. Wait a minute.
He's still in.
Oh,
so there's only
Jake. Oh no, Jake is
and Jake can get Bobby out of here, and Bobby is out of here. Jake,
why are they not teaming?
Snakes. Can't trust them.
That's so stupid to do. I do not team early on.
You can't trust anyone in a Rumble. Why would
Royal
you want to team
Rumble,
unless
you
it's someone you're really close with?
As a streamer,
I'd rather team than just like. Go full on, just like throw him out.
Solo.
And then you
I'd only team with a tag partner. This guy. I would only team with a tag partner. That's all I would do. Who's next?
I'm blind, man.
El Spirit! Here comes El Spirit.
I think Jake is gonna take this Rumble badge on his back. He's gonna do the real life Brock Lesnar.
Why is it so quiet?
I don't know.
I mean, he's entering. I don't know what else to say.
Yeah, I don't know who
this
is.
Really don't. Hey,
oh,
yo, KG, bring me.
Bro, he's lagging so bad.
What are your thoughts after that match?
Guys, you bring me?
Jesus.
Damn,
bro. There he is. Died.
Crying right now.
Bro. All
right, here we go.
See, that's what I'm saying. The laggy players have
to. Oh, there he is. Dying. He is so laggy,
KG, you
bro.
Better win this Rumble.
Oh my god, he's hungry!
He didn't have a tool, he didn't have a tool, though.
I mean, hey, it was probably best. It was probably best for the future.
What's it called?
Any member of Foundation's winning the Rumble, that's all I gotta say.
Yes.
Either Chris, me, Lucas, or
what's
KG.
Foundation?
The Heart Foundation, basically. Oh my god.
Oh, okay.
See, the laggy players have a chance. And oh, again? Oh!
My god, Jake hangs on!
Hey, was that an X hold? Was that an X hold?
I hope
Jesus, your mic is so loud.
He's got it in his mouth. He said X hold.
Me? Sorry.
It's like packing, bro.
Yeah, he's a
loud
one.
I'm sorry.
He got the voice mod on.
Please warn me next time.
And Jake Lesnar taking down El Spirit here.
Dude. Are they gonna like say who the next person is?
No, they're gonna just do a countdown.
Probably not.
And Jake pointing at Theory that title.
He said nah. He said nah. Straight up nah.
Fly just flew on the mic.
Nah.
I don't think about it. Nah. Now we wait. What the fuck?
We ain't doing hardcore. AKA
damn.
The only chance of winning.
I am
and
shaking. His IRL is. His hands are fucking shaking so bad.
Bro, I'm nervous, man, because I like the Dallas WrestleMania, so I want to fight Theory at WrestleMania. And here comes J-Nation. J-Nation defeated Geo Hardy in the pre-show. He could prove all the doubters and doubters that they were wrong, and he's going to WrestleMania.
crazy.
The Beast ain't gonna take J Nation likely, though.
Lightly.
Is The Weeknd actually in the room?
I would. Oh my god. Yo, you missed the best performance of all time in Roblox.
Bro. Bro, I'm telling you, bro. He was missing lyrics. Got the lyrics, bro.
Stupid.
Only reason he was missing lyrics was because it was too fast. Then.
Yeah, it was too fast. I know he was getting cut.
I don't think anybody's that fast. The type of Roblox stuff to do.
True. You got a point. And now, oh my Jay's god, Jay. Gonna. Oh! Jay Nation did the impossible!
That's unfortunate. That is seriously.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
He didn't deserve that. He got himself out.
Wait. What's it called? What's it called? Trip, did you take my, what's it called, my mod away?
Oh, shit. Oh. Six, okay, five, four, three, two, one.
No. Does he have a display name? I hate the display names.
Justin Reigns getting an extra
ban. Boss is getting booked. What's going on? Steph, you're gonna see Drew.
Are these pre-booked?
I'd say Trip probably gets an idea of who he wants to put in, but I think some of it's on the fly.
But they're eventually gonna get through everyone.
Yeah. Justice Reigns losing his chance to become IC champion here tonight, but as he enters the Royal Rumble, he can main event WrestleMania and face Theory for the title.
Watch him go out first, bro. I'd die if he just goes in, goes out.
Santino, man.
Santino.
Power Red walking dirt, off of the ring. Slide dirt. In.
I wish. Stand.
Oh, wait, oh, wow. I wish Trip didn't have on, what's it called? Ring area on.
Justin Reigns.
Here we go, getting things started here. And
Justin is blind. Oh no, did he crash? Oh my god, he's lagging. Oh my god, no, Justin, it's not like this, Justin. No way!
And all both opponents are out once again.
Damn. It has happened. That is twice in a row. Two people have gone flinging out.
Dang. The double elimination.
This is real. Are too real. And Justin dying Bruce again.
Enter next.
And what was the number again? Number 5?
Oh, we're at
51 players.
Oh, it's number 10.
51 players. We love you all. Thank you all for showing.
I think some people just showing up for the run.
True, to be honest.
Yeah, a lot of people do that.
Games group only.
Like, they don't want to
I would have showed up any other way because one, I'm
still. That's a lot. That is a lot for like only 300 members.
What's it called? If we're being honest, I showed up because I had the stream and I'm URWC camera.
Yeah.
So like, I basically have to show up. But if I don't show up, Trip records for me.
I just heard the Fed and heard good things about and just came.
Yeah. Oh shit.
And now Carlos getting
by himself.
He getting time to got we time to strategize he's here.
Got, he's got time to do whatever he pleases in the ring.
He needs to strategize.
Well, not so long, cause here comes
number 11.
Let me die, man.
Here comes the chosen one, Android McIntyre.
Bruh, he's not gonna win this.
Android McIntyre coming off a devastating loss for the IC title match, and Android McIntyre
not gonna win.
Have faith in him.
And Android McIntyre.
Why didn't he rush him right there?
And oh!
Never mind. Oh, damn, Android.
Here it
comes. Oh my god.
He's exploding. I called it.
I called it.
Yo, he sat down. Hold on. He sat down. I think he's exploding.
No, you can press Z to sit, bro.
Yeah, you can press Z.
Bro, you gotta remove that, bro.
I never knew that was a thing.
Carlos.
He literally sat down and he said he didn't press Z. Get the fuck out of here. This guy's lying. He literally sat down.
Is he in VC?
He's basically X holding, bruh.
I don't even know how to X hold.
Here comes.
How do you X hold?
Oscar.
Murray. He did come up after the loss to Bobby Ryan.
Came up short. I guess a loss from Bobby Ryder in the pre-show, but here comes Oscar Murphy. Wants to let the URWC know that it's Murphy's time. It's his time.
It's time.
Lucas, you gonna name me Lucas, are you gonna name me the next Curry Cali again?
Has anyone in this Rumble call been in the Rumble yet?
No. And oh, Carlos getting really, 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 really lucky. Really, really lucky.
I think he's stuck.
I wonder if the TDs have like options for like to like pick up someone. Like, you know what I'm talking about?
Straight throw.
Oh no, they don't have options. Yeah.
Yeah. Like that.
These don't have them.
Yeah. I think that's included in the DB tag, like 2020. And I think we used the 2018 DB tag. So. Carlos.
Oh shit, these TDs
glaring at the WrestleMania sign.
The X holder.
Bro, those tights are. Where did you get those?
Geo Hardy.
Who's tights?
Geo Hardy.
That's so loud.
Fell up short.
Bro, his base is so bad.
Wow. Normal Geo Royal Hardy Rumble. It's never up this loud. Every single entrant is just getting a big pop. I don't know why.
Basically,
Geo Hardy fell up. Has lost against Jay Nation in the pre-show. But now he looks to aim at the URWC WrestleMania and Carlos again.
Carlos is
so are only two people allowed in at a time?
Well, more could be allowed in, but like,
would he just ever last?
They
that
keep
long?
Going. Yeah, it's too quick to. Yeah. Does anyone else see that tractor?
What tractor?
Tractor over there, the left.
Wait, what the? What is going on? Why is there a car? Tractor.
Tractor mania, baby. Fuck yeah. He's a.
Oh
everyone's
my god.
Tractor
it's the weekend.
Everyone's spam weekend. Tractor mania.
Tractor mania. Tractor mania running wild.
Beautiful. Tractor mania is here.
Don't remove the tractor. If you remove the tractor. Tractor mania!
Bro, tractor is going wild.
Oh shoot!
I just
what is going on?
Bro, we need to make a shirt of that. Tractor mania!
Spinning, he's doing donuts.
Donuts.
Tractor donut mania.
Don't remember.
Let me back in, guys. I died because of the ring area.
Goku with drip.
Tractor mania is going wild.
Wait. No one's in. Oh, Carlos is still in the ring. He's alone right now. Yay!
He's going way faster.
I forgot the number already.
Yeah, I forgot the number.
Who is it?
Number 15.
Ice Cube.
That's really what they're calling him.
Ice Cube the rapper?
It's Ice Cube.
Ice Cube the.
Bruh, we got Ice Cube.
Ice Cube the rapper's here.
Here it comes.
Ice Blue, let's.
Ice Blue. Can Ice Blue and Carlos, right here, and I. Oh, both of them are down. Both of them are down.
Who's getting up
first? Both getting up first at the same time.
Oh, that's
Carlos. Carlos is in deep trouble. Deep trouble.
No. Ice Blue.
What is he doing? Stay in the middle. Stay in the middle, you idiot.
Yo.
He had him too. He was
right about to get him.
Yeah, he was scared. He was scared. That's the thing. He was scared. You see, pressuring like that in the Royal Rumble just limit your chances.
Carlos needs to get out. I am not gonna appreciate if he wins or approve of it.
I don't like this guy.
Honestly,
man. Carlos. He's shrugging.
The tractor.
EYX. Here comes.
Bro, I love this dude. Is so good. This dude is really good.
Yeah, I saw matches of his.
Yeah, I've been in feds with this dude for months. He's really good.
Yeah, I'm friends with him on Roblox. If anything, I have no problem with him winning the Royal Rumble.
Bro, he might win. I'm being honest. He's gonna win.
Carlos!
He just did the most extreme sell after he eliminated Carlos, bro. He should have flopped. He had a seizure, dog.
Tool step.
Oh, no.
Tool step. He tool step.
Oh, shit.
Just let him be stuck there forever till I come in.
Somebody unstun me. I'm on mobile.
Oh! That's it.
Tractor.
L. Tractor Mania! Tractor Mania is going wild! Here comes Chris Michaels! We talked about Chris Michaels on the pre-show, and I think he got what it takes to win the Royal Rumble.
He's on laptop.
Laptop. Usually he's on PC, but like he's on laptop. His PC is getting fixed. Tractor Mania.
Laptop Michaels.
Kendall, can you bring me?
Okay, I got you.
DJ, by the way.
Who's gonna get? Oh, the mobile play. Oh, no, Chris.
That's Chris.
It's just DJ. DJ VP.
Oh, my God. Okay, what was your... Okay.
DJ VP.
Undefeated in fucking...
Oh, DJ VP. Okay.
Yeah. Oh, wow.
I don't care. I had some optimistic Eli, man.
Abrupt. That was my fault.
Alright, I gotta head out.
Alright, we'll see you later, man. Thank you all for coming to your study.
Yeah, thank you.
Oh no. Oh no. That's not good. Get ready to boo, guys.
Oh, who's next? The Tractor Rumble.
Tractor Mania! We started a new trend, bro. Let's go! Tractor Mania. I'm tweeting that on Twitter.
On Twitter.
Okay. Who's next? Big
Boo.
Oh, I know this dude. This dude's actually really good.
Yeah, but he's a tire stealer. He's a tire stealer.
Oh, bro. Big Pop? No. That's the kid that we were. He's a tire stealer.
He's good. I'll admit it. He's good, but like, he's just a tire stealer. That's the thing. That's just.
I know.
He's in the call. Let me call him.
I don't want to hear you crying. Come on, Eli. You got this, Eli.
Bro,
this
you're
not.
You.
Oh!
Bro, the tractor is.
The tractor ran everyone over.
He's out!
Let's go!
Let's go!
Let's go, Eli! Let's go, Eli!
Dang.
Record time! And Eli, if you're watching this, by the way, good job, man! Go get him!
You deserve it. If you win the Rumble, we're all gonna be cheering for you.
I don't mind if Elon what's it called Eli wins.
I really hope he wins, to be honest.
I wouldn't mind seeing what's it called Theory versus Eli. But Theory wants
to be actually a really good match.
He might choose Matthew.
Theory wants me to win the Royal Rumble, so I have to win the Royal Rumble. I hope I do. So
me and Ted have to win the Royal Rumble. Okay.
Yeah, I finally get to talk.
Bro, I just said Hulk. I said Hulk. I said Hulk. I said Hulk.
You did a same team, my guy. You did a
you
same
did,
team.
You did not say Hulk.
Here it comes.
You got a excuse. I have a
Joey. Yeah.
Let me check.
Tractor Mania.
Did the server freeze?
No.
Okay, big club. 38. Oh, he did say wait. He said wait.
I did.
So you were gonna give him another shot?
Bro, please, bro. I said wait.
Are you trying to TP me?
You guys are so retarded. I was joining the VC.
Manny, stop being mad!
Why would you do
why would you try to
it's a virtual rumble. What is the battle? Chip, let me come on. Chip, let me come up. Let me come up, boy.
No.
It's a virtual rumble. What's the problem?
Stop raging over a pixel game.
Explaining is not gonna do anything, so explain all you want. I don't think anyone.
Why would you try to join?
Why are you even complaining over a VC?
Bro, why is Soling Thought spamming my DMs?
What? Who is that?
Soling Thought?
Is this kid back again?
Your DMs or your whispers?
You're just not broken, that's me! There comes Lucas Priest. I'm gonna sing the theme because I like the theme. I will work it!
Didn't I call you exclusive, bro?
Oh, if someone doesn't kick this dude, please.
Get
him out! Yeah, kick him. He got flanked.
No, he didn't.
Oh, come back in.
No, he didn't.
Put him back in. Bro, he got flanked.
No, Lucas, it's Tractor Mania. Tractor Mania.
It's Foundation W.
Man.
No one flings them, so that was the tool they flung.
The tool? How's that the tool?
Eli, you did good, man.
Nobody flings them with the
tool. No, it was, because you did. You
that's
did
the,
cool
yeah, that's just thing. That's just normal. That's normal. So.
I was just trying to make an excuse.
My fault if you got Reed. I'm sorry.
I just gotta push Eli for it.
I mean, no.
What type of glasses are those?
Oh, bro, I have an idea what's gonna happen. So, like, we're talking about, like, the foundation, right?
Tractor Mania! No.
What if, alright, what if they all
team? Oh!
Yo, why did he play?
The team, what?
Oh, that's
the fair. EWE Royal Rumble winner! What spot is this, by the way?
Who is this?
The EWE Royal Rumble winner.
He lost.
He actually put the us beside each other.
Bro, my viewing's not working. No, I don't want to do this.
Hey, what the hell?
Yo!
Yo!
No! Why didn't he bring me? Why did you bring me?
Oh, it's LG Lucas. Okay.
He fucking flung, bro.
You're just so broken as Mary.
Foundations.
They're gonna team, bro. Are they gonna team?
Yeah, the foundation. During foundation.
Wait. I need a.
Oh, okay.
Bro, once you have.
So all the foundation is gonna team. I'm guessing.
Yeah.
Well, Chris is out. Opposite sides of the map, Lucas. Sometimes
I think KG's in the Royal Rumble somewhere.
Well, he would be, next. Right?
KG, tell me your next, no.
That'd be funny.
I'm not.
Oh, he's back, Jackson Corks. We haven't saw him since Extreme.
It's the guy.
Extreme Rules.
Yeah. What's it called?
They allowed to spawn kill?
Poor guy.
What is, if you get time.
What number is this?
Did he get the Royal Rumble match, bro?
You already
this
won
22.
The EW. Yeah, that's...
How to make it, please.
He died. They're gonna team with Kubi.
Smart. This dude better team.
Yo, Trip, put me in. I wanna take him on 3v1 right now. I wanna take him on 3v1.
Oh, I'm snake.
Bro, you're a snake, Lucas.
I'll
you're
take
a
him
snake.
On 2v1. I'll take him on 2v1. Put me in right now. Put me in, Trip.
Can't
put me in, Trip.
Trust
me in, Trip.
Lucas, man.
Lucas, we're going into the final two.
Chaos, I already have a problem with him. That dude in the purple, he sucks. Come here, please.
Oh, hell no, you're not. No, you're not.
You're just so broken as hell.
You came too close to me. Yo, Lucas.
If Chaos wins the Royal Rumble, bro.
Sometimes you gotta do what you gotta do to win something.
What number is this?
This is 23. 23. Yeah.
I told you.
Yes.
Bro, what if Kate? KG could win this.
Don't bring that into his head, bro. We need to have this.
All right. So who's the leader? Is KG the leader of it?
Yeah. KG's the leader.
Yes.
All right. So if KG's the leader of it, then two of them are gonna go out before he goes out.
We could, probably.
Nah,
yeah,
I'm sorry.
Yeah, I don't need to win another Royal Rumble.
Oh, he's challenging Matthew. If he wins, he's challenging Matthew. That's no cap.
He has an RC for Matthew, so he can.
You're just so broken as
and
man.
And have a double title.
Yeah, match. Yeah, you could go out there. Theory at the Mania use RC. He could become the first undisputed champion. I'll try to listen. Theory, I'll try to win this, man. I'll try, man.
Oh yeah, Kenzo has to come in here. The Bone Soldiers.
Did KG lose his title?
Yes.
That was the shocker of the year, bro.
Shocker of the year. I don't mind seeing SJ Styles Matthew as what's good, Jake. I don't mind seeing Matthew as Universal Champion, but
they say
yo, I got
teamers.
A backflip. The hell?
Hey!
KG Boy, I had it. That's why I flipped.
No,
out.
You guys are not the last.
The
three.
Bro, if Chip puts me in, I'm gonna. If
and then
Chip
stop.
Puts me in, I'm
oh boy, stop.
What is it, Lucas? KG came in at 24. Yeah.
KG was
25? 77? Hell no. No way.
Oh, this is 20. All right, this is 24 coming in.
25.
It's 24.
TP to me.
I'm going to make this
time.
TP. Okay.
Right? Yeah, 24.
Yeah,
Crunch.
Tink is dead. He's literally dead. He's not dead. He's dying on site.
Unless you get someone like awesome.
What's up, Tank?
No, awesome.
Yo, oh, watch some Snake Eyes.
Bro, Trip, put me in. I want a team with him. I want a team.
No, bro.
Yes. Yo, if we fill up the ring, it's over. Everybody's dying. If we fill up the ring, it's just gonna be like a tie.
Do a backflip off the ring. Do a backflip off the ring.
If you Lucas's friend,
you won't, bro. If whoever does a backflip off the ring, I'll give him 100 Robux for my group.
Shit. I don't feel good about this.
He needs to prove his loyalty, though. He needs to prove his loyalty.
Why is there a taxi?
His loyalty is still
says 5 minutes until he has to kill me.
Yeah.
Wait, how do you backflip?
Ryder, you never knew.
Animation pick.
This is the pre-show.
Guys, this is the pre-show.
I trust you. It's still 5 minutes to main.
Yeah, this is only
pre-show. Yeah, this is the pre-show.
Yeah. No, he's getting too close, Lucas, bro. You better get your man. Get your man!
Second last entry.
Johnny Strong, he's back!
He's gonna do close, Lucas! Yo!
Second last entry? Wait, we're already at 29? Oh.
Hey, yo!
Let me get next!
Everyone
for themselves on the foundation.
He got too comfortable.
Yo.
Attack him like Nexus versus John Cena.
Johnny Strong's not.
Here comes KG taking him down.
No.
What a culture.
Yo, actually, try though.
I actually love you, though. It's confidence. We have you, KG. For the culture, bro. For foundation. Trip, bring me.
I swear, Chaos wins this. If Chaos wins.
Calm down, Kay.
Oh, who's next?
That seems like it might be Prince.
Who is this?
Back.
It's Soul.
Wait, it's not. All right, I think that was an accident. Was it actually second to last? It didn't say the last entry.
Is this only 30 now?
Yeah.
I thought it was full server.
Oh, this is a return.
Oh, Soul ain't dog. Let me come in. I beg of you.
Yo, this man's Soul. No, we killing him, right? It's Soul, bro.
We missed
TT. It's Soul.
What did he?
Still have 41 players.
It's Soul, bro. We chill.
There's no way he's last.
Don't end up like Tink, though.
We're not that comfortable.
Yo, Tink was on us like me, his voice. Like, he's like, yeah. Like, what?
What the? Who says that?
Yo, help. He's getting a little too comfortable.
Who's this?
Oh, it's Alex, one of my friends.
Oh, you think you know me?
He's at 29.
Get him out. He's out.
It's Edge.
The
radar reflects this
star. Let me come in next.
KG, get back in the ring.
Yo, Edge is not teaming with y'all. No, KG, you're gonna kill him.
Edge team.
He's gonna kill him.
He wants to win.
No.
Soul's gonna kill him.
You're my friend. He's gonna sign him to the main roster.
Soul.
Exclusive
is now on Devastation.
Hey, yo, don't get a little too comfortable.
There's still more people.
It's full server. I think it's full server. I think that was just like a glitch or something.
I think the boy, I think that guy jumping over there is getting
programmed only to go to like
that weirdo jumping at the comment.
And Edge! Who's Edge? Soul, Zirin Corbin.
Soul W. I'm not chatting. I'm not gonna chat and chat.
Next. Let me be next.
And we all know you're last. We all know it's.
Bro, what the
fuck is gangster, bro?
Imagine.
Oh, hi.
Nah, he's teaming. Oh, what?
Hi.
Oh, it's full server. He's right.
Pete Steen! The prize fighter! Pete Steen is here, the prize fighter!
Kill him, Owens, you got this, Pete Steen, you got this, Steen, kill them all.
Surprise fighter.
Kill them all.
United States, oh! Chaos is out!
Oh my god.
Oh!
He turned on
no
him.
What
a betrayal! Oh Zary Corbin! Zary Corbin! Go! Zary Corbin! Cleaning house! And KG
Corbin didn't deserve it!
That was perfect, bro! The timing and
people
everything.
Have a chance now.
Yeah, people Whoa. Have a chance now.
I knew you got too comfortable.
Mm-hmm. Shut up, cool boy. Shut up.
Bye-bye. Lucas, stay mad. Uh-huh.
It's his birthday.
He redrew it.
It's my birthday, by the way. Happy birthday, Pete.
Kill you! Happy birthday!
Oh my god!
Who the fuck is Steve?
The Royal Rumble winner right here! Steve is just so excited. And KG gets eliminated by Steve. Is it even?
No.
And then the 1-2 combo is not working. Oh! It's not done. Oh, he's on the edge. Oh!
No way. Oh my
no
god.
No way!
No.
Oh my gosh, Steve is going crazy! Oh, he touched that. Wait.
Oh my god.
Steve!
Oh my god, dude.
That did not just happen.
Oh, not Steve, bro.
I wasn't in yet.
Wasn't Ked in that?
Wait, Trip, I wasn't.
Wait, it's over?
Trip,
wait,
I
what?
Wasn't in. Trip, I should be the last one. I wasn't in it.
Bruh.
Trip, hey, what? Put Ked.
I wasn't. Okay.
How did he win?
Yeah, let me be the last one. I wasn't in it.
We're going to 35.
Oh my god. 35,
let's go! Yo, look at him, he's so shook! Dang, I thought Pete Steen won the Rumble.
I was about to say.
He shook. Can't tell me to get
loud.
Oh, never mind.
Damn.
It's over.
Damn, Soul is a snake.
Soul is a gold for that, bro.
How did he get two of you, bro?
I don't even know how he got you and Lucas.
He got Chaos.
Then he got Lucas.
He got me from like some kind of reach. And then he got Lucas somehow. I was even next to him when he got me. I had a feeling he was getting too comfortable.
Close, my candle.
Bro, stop giving me pushes! I have them already.
Bro, he gave me like 10 push for pulls. Then I had a boost. Didn't even know what to use.
Lucas, I didn't get in. Oh my gosh, Lucas, stop being a troll.
Hey, Lucas joined on his own. Yeah, bro, let me in this. DJ VP in this. Come on, man. Come on.
Who's here?
Bro. MJ Styles, who is that?
Wait, he won.
He literally does.
Is he already in it? Yo, if he was gonna put a champion in, he should have came.
That's not.
You lose my mind. Who has that on?
Up in here.
Oh, you know what? I'ma pull a Lucas. Face Miz didn't get in the Rumble.
Face Miz.
I forgot to change my name.
I just don't understand why Matthew's in the Royal Rumble.
That's what I'm trying to figure out.
He should be in the Rumble, but that's like number one.
Yes.
No, he shouldn't be in there at all. He's a world champion.
No, Cody, let me return tomorrow, bro.
Yeah, he lost.
AG got out.
Kendall, get him. Get Matthew. What are you doing, Kendall? Let it.
Yo,
just sit back. Don't get in. Yeah.
Matthew's in BC. Can you hear what you guys are saying about
Kendall? Matthew just got him. Oh,
Matthew's in here. Oh shit.
Dang.
My bad. Oh.
Damn, that sucks. He got eliminated by the.
Yeah, he's using Z, bro. He's using Z.
Yeah, I just don't understand why is he in the Royal Rumble.
He's out. He touched.
He's out. Matthew got it.
Put me in, Trip. Put me in. I'm about to use Z on him. I'm about to use Z. Put me in, Trip. Put me in, Furum. I'm really about to use Z on this man.
Yeah, he won't. Fuck you, then.
Bruh.
Well, me and Ken both failed, Theory.
I'm sorry, Theory. I'm so sorry.
Wait, why are you saying sorry?
I don't even know why.
Oh, he was out!
No, he what? Who was out?
I just don't understand why Matthew's in the Royal Rumble in the first place at all. When he's a world champion, we're about to see undisputed champions here.
Well, maybe it's because, all right, maybe it's because you just won it.
Oh, like,
bro, Trip, put me in, bro.
When people just
I want to whoop this man.
I'm really so sorry. I'm so sorry, Deary.
Because KG was in the Rumble.
Kendall,
he was just champion. I don't know. Oh, listen to me.
Sigh.
If they do not put me in this,
If Matthew wins, if Matthew wins, that's it. Like I'm done.
If they don't put me in this, I'm gonna cry myself to sleep tonight.
I just don't know why Tripp would put a world champion that won the title like a match ago. Theory, sneaky. Theory, I'm sorry.
Can't keep spamming.
He gets a better number.
You know what? Ked, it doesn't matter.
They're allowed like all the champions.
This doesn't even make sense at all.
Is there so
this
much
man has that? Won the hardcore
That's
title.
That's right.
He just retained the hardcore title.
It was the first match of the show, though.
Doesn't make any sense. I don't really care.
The hardcore title. Basically.
Like, this just ruined my day.
Bro,
can y'all not just spam Z? Like,
bro,
just qualify them, bro.
I'm gonna do the same thing.
I'm sorry, dude.
What the?
They're both using Z. Like, what is chance? What chance? Okay, I should have used Z then.
Why did you use Z?
Because I wanted to fight fair. Turns out when you fight fair, it ain't worth it.
It doesn't work.
We get world champions and hardcore titan champions going to main event at WrestleMania. Great job, Tripp!
Who is putting money everywhere?
That's the weekend.
The only reason I'm not down is because
Theory,
I won the EWE Rumble.
Theory, I'm so sorry. I know, like, if, what's it called, Chaos wasn't winning, you wanted me to win. I'm so sorry, man. I'm just so sorry. Bro, don't tell me these are the final
two. Matthew was good. This sell, bro. You won a world title. Come on, bro.
Yeah, but that doesn't even... that doesn't even make any sense at all. He's a world champion.
Hold on. Hold up, KG.
What?
I want to fight this bum, Matthew, and an RC tomorrow, bro. I'll win.
You have
lost
RC.
To Jake. You think you're going to beat Matthew?
I don't have RC anymore. You have to start
to earn it first, bro.
Bro, come on.
You have to start
to Jake. You think you deserve one more? Why do I have to start over?
I feel.
Well, who are you first? I don't know you.
Just switch next. Oh my gosh.
Andy. Who's Andy? Andy, Hitman did not get in the rumble.
Bro, I defeated a URWC legend. It better be someone good that gets last. Because I swear, if Jay or Matthew wins this, I'm done.
I hope I get last.
It's
because he was spamming Z.
Because I defeated Icy in a cleans match. URWC legend. And I get a lower number. I was hoping I at least get 34. But Matthew
I was hoping I got like 30 or the last number in the entrance that KG wanted me to get.
I don't even know why Ryder's not even... Okay.
The EWE
Royal Rumble is just like it's smarter and it's just this is like more fun, but like why do we have a hardcore champion?
Okay, wait, hold up.
Trying
KG,
to
at least KG, yeah, at least I'm banning from the Discord. KG. KG,
shut up.
Yo, can you unban me from the the Discord?
They're pressing Z.
Hitman, please unban me from the Discord, please.
I'm so sorry, Theory. I don't know how many times I gotta say
okay,
it.
Okay, sorry, man.
I know, but he kept DMing me saying he wanted me to win and stuff like that.
He
doesn't
want me to win.
What's up with he's pressing Z.
I'm pressing Z.
Both of them are seeing pressing Z. This is
yeah.
Like,
can we get a both? Hold on, Matthew. I know you're in the VC.
I'm pressing Z so I can get him out. That's the only reason why I'm pressing Z.
Are we really finna get a hardcore title match at WrestleMania?
Matthew, if you sell, I'll give you 1K Robux.
Can I go to EWE? Yeah, sure, man. You're allowed anytime. Just debut anytime, man.
They're literally not getting stunned. They will not.
They're pressing Chaos. They're pressing Z. They're pressing.
I'm trying to get him out.
It's smart. It's really smart, to be honest.
Yeah, but it's not allowed.
It's not allowed. Clean. It's not clean, but it's smart. Same way for team. Damn.
Oh my gosh. If he wins this Royal Rumble, I'm done.
Okay,
I'm done,
using Z.
If he wins this Royal Rumble, I'm done.
Yo,
if he wins this Royal Rumble, I'm done.
That's a W for him.
I'm done. I'm leaving this. I'm leaving URWC.
Bro, if I do not get. If I do not get TP'd, I swear.
If he wins this Royal Rumble,
okay, that's
I am
kind of bad. I'm looking at Spencer.
Look, DJ VP, my guy. Come on.
It's not as bad as Universal Champion.
Oh, it's Ryder. It's Ryder. It's Ryder. It's Ryder. It's Ryder.
Yo, he Ryder's actually got him out, though.
Ryder's last, everyone. Ryder's last.
He saved the Rumble.
The hooks are done.
Get rid of his... Yeah, get rid of Z.
Basically, finally, now I'm done using RSC. And Trick, you can't even lie. You know why I used it. I used
everyone,
it to get him.
Everyone.
Sure,
why is Jay in the Rumble? Why is Jay in the Rumble in the first place?
Why, kid? I swear to God.
Hey, why is Jay in the Rumble in the first place?
Can you owner me with an honest admin?
Why is he in the Rumble in the first place?
Why are you in the Rumble?
Because he's a hardcore champion. Why do we want
to
see a hardcore title?
That's the only reason why I'm in. I got in to get him out. That's basically the only reason. So
but
I don't
care
what.
Okay,
Jay, tell him to put me in. Jay, tell him to put DJ VP in, please.
Well, now you got him out.
Oh my gosh.
Jay, yeah, put me in. You know what I mean?
Oh, yeah, put various in.
Good. Everyone spam put DJVP in.
Wait, you're a DJVP. You're a DJVP?
I'm playing.
Are you a DJVP or no?
Fuck.
Yo, are you DJVP or DJVP? Are you him?
Is it?
Winning the Rumble and facing my.
If it's Theory, then he gets to choose whoever he wants to face.
Yeah, I want Theory to choose whoever he wants to face.
Yeah. Okay, it's no one's backstage at this moment.
Who is it?
It's not DJVP for that's for sure.
I honestly like this just got me mad, and right here I just don't know why there's a world champion.
I know what you mean, and that sucks.
In the Rumble, though, do you think everyone wants to see a hardcore world title match?
I mean,
which is gonna be cancer. Cancer.
Are you sure it's not full server?
We went to 35. We went to 35. Since what's it called?
Yeah, it doesn't let me use Explorer.
Who is that? Oh God, who's in? It is Various. It's Various, the IC champ.
Bro, another champ.
Bro, I swear, Various, is it?
Oh my Jay gosh. Win.
It is him. I'm done, bro. I'm done. This has just got me.
Yo, Fags, Theory, you can make it like a. You can, like, screw
I wasn't even put in.
Pick me and Kent to make a triple threat match for your title. But let the winner of that pick. Yeah.
Bro, it's so much spamming, bro.
Bro, everyone is spamming. Because everyone's on their ults now. Everyone's on their ults.
Oh, no. I'm on my regular account.
So is someone going to come in or not? I'm so confused.
Let the person, maybe not Chaos, because
that's true,
Chaos.
Chaos
already has a Rumble man.
Yeah, I already have a man over there.
Yo, who's coming in, my guy? Who's coming in?
Various.
Nobody
is ready. It should be like where Theory, like the person picks Matthew, and Theory fights Ked.
Come on, bro. This is taking forever.
Nikki says he won. Hasn't gone.
I just heard gunshots outside. What?
Yo,
I'm just mad at the fact that, like, I got in, and I'm like, Pete says... Three things that got me mad. Pete says, do you want a team? So here comes Matthew, a world champion. He just won like a match ago. And here comes the hardcore champion.
Keep spamming.
Oh my gosh. It's various. It's not even surprising. It's various.
I'm scared.
Let me add Matt to the.
Bunja.
Oh!
Aiden, nice job.
Oh, shit. Oh, Aiden, nice job.
Oh, he's back.
Yo!
Are we going up to 40?
The last person?
Are we going up to 40?
Hi, motherfuckers, I'm here. What's up?
Hey, what's up? Who is that? Matt? Yeah. I mean,
the champion.
Oh, that's Michael?
At all. Thank you. At all.
What? You said that wasn't fair at all.
Thank you. Thank you.
Men deserve it, yeah.
General manager move.
Alright. I think that's fair.
I think Trip deleted the
Z-Script.
Is it the final two? Is it the final two or?
I have four women.
I have three, I believe.
Oh, just
really?
Wait,
bro. Damn.
Wait, Trip left the game?
No, he didn't. Wait, let me check.
Didn't leave, no.
He didn't leave.
Someone said he left.
he didn't. He's still there.
Wait, why is Kat still here? Why is Kat still here?
I'm just mad.
I didn't get him out.
No way.
I did not get him out.
Hey, someone get back.
He said no entrances.
So Baron gets another chance?
Yeah, because I was eliminated by Matthew.
I don't remember doing that. I don't remember getting him out. I really don't. For sure.
I just knew that wasn't fair, and I'm sure everyone else knew.
I think he removed
it. Played
out.
I don't think so. Yeah, hey, I quit to use Z. I use Z too.
I did it on
X. Oh, bruh! Yeah. Bruh! He use Z again! Get him out! I win! I don't care! I'm going to main! This is not even fair.
Ban him.
Thank you. Get him out.
I just said that before, bro. He's out. Let's go.
He used Z immediately.
I didn't even use it.
God.
Do I win?
He died in the midst of the room.
Yeah, I didn't even.
Me and this, bro.
You practically use it on me.
Let's go.
I used it on Matthew because he kept on using it.
No. You were the first one. I was the second one to use these.
Do I win?
No, what? I'm so confused.
When you started using Z first, I started using Z back.
Dang it, nobody, oh my god.
You were the toughest thing to eliminate, so I'd use Z.
It's different. It's not the admin I'm used to.
What are you talking about?
Oh, you're up.
Vanwood should be in there.
How am I not in? What did I do? I died in the middle of the ring.
Easy.
How did you die?
I don't know.
He died because of using Z.
So many rumble rigs, bro.
This might be one of the worst rumbles.
I don't like a rumble pay-per-view.
I did, bro.
Yeah, I'm in here.
Sorry.
Wait, listen. I've been wanting to face Theory for so long.
Who's this?
TJ, TJ, who's here?
Me! Who's that?
Wait, don't I get back in? What do you mean? What?
You're what, man? I'm too stressed right now. So many stresses. If I win,
let's just pretend I wasn't in the rumble to begin with.
Never were.
If you win, then
no Z. I'm watching.
No Z. No Z.
Try to fake me out here.
Let's not get hostile.
Is this the final two, Ryder?
Yeah.
No, I'm still going in.
I think there's more people.
Yeah, I'm in.
No, you got in.
I know.
I think he's gonna go to more.
Chaos was eliminated by Matt.
I don't know.
What the fuck?
All is fair.
You want a team? You want a team? I'll team.
No, yes, yeah. No, yeah.
No. Chaos was eliminated by Matt.
Remember what I said, bro. Never trust a snake. Remember what I said?
I'm not. I swear I'm not gonna snake. Swear.
Snake, bro.
Unless we're the final two, like,
yeah.
Then
if less than we're in the final two, yeah, you know what to do.
Alright, I'm gonna go on this side, I swear. You don't snake me. Don't snake me.
When are y'all gonna snake each other? I can tell. I can feel it. I can taste it.
I swear.
When are y'all gonna snake? I can feel it,
bro. We're just moving around the ring slowly.
Slowly.
Big Pup just texted me, yo, stay Kendall, you gotta. I'm dead. I'm not. I swear I'm not.
I just whispered kid and said snake.
Yo, hey, Barry and Tyson
trip with the final two.
Final two. Out? Oh my god.
Oh, yeah, yo, I didn't even have my. Yo!
I said it.
You gotta do it quick, man. You gotta do it quick.
I said it.
No, nice. You don't deserve it,
anyways. No, don't be like that, man. I'm GG. I'm sorry, man.
No, for real. After everything that went down.
The rumble was just too much, man. I'm sorry. I shouldn't I really shouldn't have
done that.
Can't be nice in this business.
I feel like everyone hates me.
You call him
he won that clean. That was smart.
Clean? That was smart.
You were typing this
one, bro.
Yeah, because the reason... Listen. I wanted...
You gotta admit, he deserved it. You gotta admit that.
The number was ass, bro!
Yes! I'm sorry, man. Listen, because I knew if I waited, then you would have got me. So
yeah.
I just snake you.
It was smart. It was smart.
When you won the championship, and after that, it went down.
Stop your Matthew!
Why is chaos in the ring ruining?
Why? That way is no clue.
Get out.
And chaos.
Chaos.
Horrible wrestling!
I was supporting Ken, but I didn't know
who
did.
Ken is a
hawk. That's gonna be a good match, though.
And honestly, you'd rather have people hate your pet than be a small pet. That's what I
would
say.
What?
I mean, no. All right. Think about this. No one would have wanted someone new who just debuted to like get right. You know,
they're really getting pushed. That'd be one hell.
Yeah,
of a push.
Exactly.
Oh, yes.
It's better off if he won it anyways. Like, it's my first time.
Chaos! Ooh!
I need to worry about that.
I'm banned from the Discord. At least I'm banned from the Discord.
Who just said you want to be D-Pain? Who said that?
Yo, he's in DC, just muted.
Oh, emergent.
Yo, KG. I'm banned from the Discord.
I forgot how to, man. I don't have admin
in the Discord. You're the owner, idiot.
Damn.
I don't own the server.
Okay.
But... You're so dumb.
I'm not the owner. Tony is the owner. So is it? So it's over, right? Yeah.
Yeah.
All right.
JVC, we need to talk.
Bro, that was a good pay-per-view. Like, not even gonna lie.
JVC, bro.
That was an actually great. So when is Emergence? Thursday?
Saturday.
Saturday. Alright. So, well, when's the next show? Thursday.
Thursday.
Okay. I'll definitely be there. Eesh.
Why is everyone leaving now?
Because show's over.
What do you mean?
Yeah. Emerges is Thursday, by the way.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yes, bro. Oh my gosh, bro. I knew if I did it at
bro,
quick,
I'm glad you got it though, because you honestly deserved it after like the whole Michael thing.
Yeah. Oh, bro. I knew if I did it like. Cause KG was priming me to snake him and don't be nice to him. I was gonna snake you. I was trying to see if it was.
Yeah, it's cool. It's cool. I'm glad it played out like it did. To be honest, cause then it just gave me like a little tiny bit of a push. You know,
yeah.
Like oh, that was the guy who was last in Royal Rumble. You know.
Yeah. Oh my god.
I'm fond with it. I really like this fed. Not even gonna lie.
Yeah, it's a cool
fit. I did it, Trip! I did it!
Proud of you, though, man.